out of here. You play for kids.
It asks if I can rejoin. Meanwhile, I'm already dead. Fine.
Ah, fuck!
Damn, why are you doing like that?
What the dog doing?
Wait, oh, go to one stock? I got you. It's Aquafina. Ready? How you get yourself into it? What the dog doing?
Hey, what the dog? Why you gave it to my money?
Why would you laugh? You're dead. Don't talk.
I mean, it is actually even stock.
Alright, could you stop moving?
How the fuck? What? Ah,
what the dog doing?
Yes, mom.
What the dog doing?
What did you just say?
Did you sign up for Spotify?
What do I look like?
Okay,
it was a joke. No, I did not sign up for Spotify, bro.
Emmett, don't press Zuri.
I didn't check on it yet, no.
Is she talking about what I think she's talking about?
Okay, I'll do that.
Emmett.
Yeah.
She talking about what I think she's talking about?
No, she was talking about the laundry. Unless she was
she
thinking
catch
about
you or
she.
No. Damn. He's sneaky with it.
She probably didn't
sneaky
even
leg.
Look at it yet.
Sneaky
when she
leg.
Looks, she's gonna know.
Eats one. Mom, what do you mean? There's always been four. How do you know there was four? Oop.
Oop.
Oop. Oh, Midtown Mo, big gangsta. Turn around. That four in the. I gotta search up Polo G type beats.
You do.
Better stop staying on the baby type beats.
Hmm.
Do you wanna build
no,
a bigger man?
No, don't hit me into that. okay. Stop. Please stop. Please stop. There was no need.
There was no need.
It's so sad that Core's his face turns black. It loses color.
Yeah.
Oh, get him out of here. I'm chasing her.
Bitch.
Oh, I missed. Okay, he learned.
He was gonna kill me and you just hit him.
Iron bitch.
Pop. There you go.
Damn, bro. Double kill. Good looks.
Bravo, homie. Pop. I forgot I had that move and I just kinda did it. Let's go.
Not just kinda did it, you know what I mean, bro?
Yeah, just kinda did it, you know?
Tommy.
Yeet.
See ya.
No, no, say you not. No! Oh, no!
Where are you going?
I pressed the wrong
button! I wanted to go down for it. I have gauntlets! I wanted to go down for it like I didn't have like one of the worst recoveries in the game.
What the dog doing?
He died.
What?
I don't know why I said that. That's fucked up.
The fuck? You talking about the dog you was dog sitting?
No.
Are you still dog sitting or no?
I was supposed to go today, but I just realized, like, no, I don't fucking feel like it. Also, I had to do laundry, so. I'll just tell them that's my excuse.
I mean, wait, does he. Wait, how am I dead already?
I don't know. I thought you were like winning. I just assumed that you were winning already.
Yo,
oh, get
it. Y'all got two stocks.
For real? Guess we have to deal with that, huh? Bring that ass here. I'm missing everything. Okay, there you go. Good shit, brother.
I'm gonna keep that nigga booty straight.
What? Oh, yeah, I forgot.
Wait, what did he say?
What did he say? Oh, I tried to down me. Alright, let's go for a loyal. Yeah, let's do that. I shouldn't remember that plan. Go for Wowie. Oh, that Oopla! Stop, 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 please, please, please.
Ew, what was that?
That fucking little ass recovery. That was nice shot. Nice shot, Angel. Yeah. Good job. You're doing great. It's okay. Yes, I wasn't the first one dead.
Damn, that was our goal.
It's always my goal. What the fuck? If it's not a 1v1 and I'm not the first one dead, thank God.
When you got braids on and you can't scratch it, you be tapping it like you looking for some type of drug. What the fuck? Like, yo. Like, pass the heroin money.
Oh, yeah, Leo, did I tell you that they switched out all the old servers for new ones?
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. No. What? What did he say?
Why'd they give me Hattori again?
How did you get Hattori twice? I mean, I got Hattori, but still.
Nobody cares. Why'd they give me Hattori again?
Fuck you. Alright, Hattori's versus the world? No, I'm joking.
Hattori's versus fucking the team. World? JoJo's. No, yo, Hattori's don't fight each other?
Alright, got you. You get who is that? You get Angel, I'll get, Wowie.
Angel's hard to fight, he moves a lot. Straining,
we go. Ah, bitch. You're a bitch.
Boop. If you hit with that bomb, that would've been sick. You actually almost hit me with that. Alright, you got my homie.
You're a bitch.
Let's go.
Let's go. Hey, unstoppable team.
Nail's committing suicide.
Oh, well, shit. Hey, what the fuck? I thought we were homies.
Sorry.
Well, in the end, we have to 1v1 each other anyway, so.
I mean.
Unless you kill yourselves at the same time.
Why would you do that?
Yo, one stock each other, bro?
Alright, bro. After we take care of this kid.
Yeah, he's doing too much. Get out.
Oh, why would I use my uppie that way?
Ooh. Wrong way. My bad.
You're both bitches.
He just emoted too. You can have him. He just emoted.
Well, I kinda need that weapon, but okay. I was trying to side view him into this. Alright.
Are you serious?
That's the first time dying, though.
You got me. That's my never time dying.
We both got spears. Double down me. Double down me.
Keep on, keep on.
All right. To one. All right, I'm already at 2-1. So. Why did you get the kill for that? That's yay.
I killed him.
No, for me.
Oh.
You got the kill on me. It's a duel. Oh fuck! Oh my god! That was so dumb. That's the dumbest way to go out. Are you kidding me with that?
Oh my god!
Are you Wowie has left.
Wait, where'd Wowie go?
I don't know.
Lay out!
Bro, quit. I mean, fuck. Bro, come on. You should have seen how I ended the fucking stream. The Fortnite stream that I was just doing with Chris. Bro, you should have seen how it ended. I'm not even gonna spoil it.
Should have seen how it ended.
I got a sick ass clip on him.
I ain't even gonna spoil it. You don't know why? Because you should have seen how it ended. Where you going? Ooh,
oh,
bitch.
Look,
ooh,
that random out. Got me Hattori again. Wow.
Bro. Press O.
Oh, fuck. I'm not. Bro, I did not mean to pick fucking Dark Souls character.
I actually like that game, Dark Souls and Bloodborne. Those are some fire games.
Oh, imagine I just fucking. We both got great swords.
Great sword is literally sword and hammer mixed together.
Oh, is it? Please, what the fuck?
Best team? Alright, bro, then he hits me. Best team, though?
What the fuck, team? Alright. Why is Carmine getting teams, the fuck? He's literally, like, one of the best ones here.
It's best to do teams.
Out of all of us, he's the best one here. What the fuck?
Well, Well, there's shoes, there's God.
I'm saying out of here.
Okay. Wowie's, like, I'd say Wowie's
sleeper. Close Wowie's to sleeper, bro.
I mean, Wowie learned like a combo or two, mm-hmm. She would freaking outstandingly be as good as shoes. Hmm. You? Nah.
Nah. I can't do that shit.
Ah, fuck!
Damn it, I tried to kill.
Stop, you
bro,
shit.
I'm sick! Like, bro! Wait, how'd I get rocked from the air?
Couldn't tell you, Bob.
Who the fuck is Bob?
It's just a saint. Calm down,
no,
it's oh, me. Shit! That was aggressive. I like that.
That was aggressive.
Ow.
That was aggressive.
That
was a bad bomb, bro.
Yo, why does Jay Young automatically look like it's like an elite skin? I mean, not an elite skin, but like, you know.
No, okay. I don't know. What are you talking about? You could have used your dodge.
I didn't have a dodge for some reason.
Yes, you did. That's
I thought I did, but I did not.
Oh my god. You're like Angel. Y'all forget about y'all dodges, bro.
I don't. I literally use my dodge constantly. What the fuck are you talking about? Yeet. Oh, I don't like how he just fucking crawls like that. Ew. I'm showing you and you're still trying to hit me, Angel. Like, come on. You missed all of those. You're doing great. It's okay.
You're doing great.
Hey, can I stay under here with hammer and just, like, up here?
I don't think so. It's gonna start striking.
Well, obviously I don't want to, but stop it.
You're gay.
You're gay. You're trying to come down here.
Team up on him? Team up on him?
No, let's not. It's not fair.
He's too stocked! What do you mean it's not fair?
I mean, for now.
For now. Are you serious?
Out of that. Oh, no, he's not dead.
Kill him.
Oh,
you're Angel, dead. Kill him. Hey, whoa.
I got scared. I'm sorry. Whoa. I just need one of these. Okay, it didn't work. Bop.
Okay, sex degree.
Nice.
Oh, my bomb didn't go down.
Yeet. I don't use greatsword. Give me that bomb. Yeet. Near. No. Don't do this. Don't do this to me. Don't do this. Don't do this.
I'm calling Kay to ask if she could tell me how she did her Snapchat on her computer.
Oh, yeah, okay. Because I can sign in, and that's all it shows me. And, like, it gives me settings.
Yeah, that's what it used to show me, too.
Maybe I went on the wrong shit.
Oh, unless she's calling her boyfriend, let me not call.
Yeah, probably. If I got that, I'd be able to kill him.
Damn. So low. How is he already at... Okay. Angel, if you don't kill him... Angel, you have a weapon!
Yeah, you act like I'm good.
You can still. He's exactly as good as you, bro.
Yeah, we're about the same skill level.
No.
Oh, okay. I didn't
play really... Magyar, bro. You should win.
True. I mean, I'm going no hands. I mean, I'm only doing hands, so that's why.
Are you serious?
Okay, thanks for anybody rooting for me. Like, I am Dark Souls. Okay, I'm done. Let me go with that. Ooh, what is this skin so called?
Kind of fire. Yeah.
I like the green. I'm not gonna use them again, but...
Well, he's back!
Ree! Girl! Ree!
Girl!
Remember when we lost our shit when we first met her? That'd be funny. That was her.
So I gotta do it.
I don't remember.
Yeah, remember when I was doing a share play with you on what's it called, Street Fighter? Late at night, put me in your top.
What's happening?
Oh,
how did you get the same? Oh wait, yeah, you got the same exact character. What's up with this?
I did. Wait, who am I? Oh, I'm Jay Young. Oh, it's not.
Yeah, fucking gay shit is this? You got Hattori twice. You got Jay Young twice. What's going on here?
This game just likes me like that.
Yeah, it's fucking gay.
Yo, you are not about to do that to me. Yo, if you think about it, we go up together. We could kill all of them.
Stop it! Stop your shit! I was trying to up you. Come on.
No.
Speedy! He got me back for the last game. Alright.
Catch.
Okay. That was very close to me.
Catch.
I can't catch in this game. Oh, yeet. Catch. Yeet. Why did I throw you against the wall? That was pretty gay.
Wait, Anna.
Can I eat?
Just watch this. Thank you. Catch.
Oh, fuck!
You're dog water, you're bad, you're trash.
Huh. I think we're getting hit by that.
Fuck!
Let's go. I'm gonna win this game with only 83 damage. Are you serious? Hey, yo, Leo got 3 socks? Oh, okay.
Oh, bye.
She knew what was gonna happen.
Yeah, we just like, she heard that shit, she was just like, ah. Oh. She heard the start of the conversation.
She said she heard Leo, and then they're like, oh, okay.
He's like, alright, they're bringing attention to me.
Feminism, just a story.
What?
You're a bitch.
Oh, that's old.
Late at night, put me in a corner.
You got it. Please stop. Both of you, thank you. Where am I? Oh, I'm right here. Yeah. Oh, now I'm. Don't look at me.
It's not Halo.
Great, I'm on Halo.
Let me see your Halo. Halo.
Okay, I was ready for mine.
Catch.
Bye.
Oh snap! I forgot I was.
Thought you were invulnerable to that. It's untrue. Oh, please don't hit me. Okay, thank you for it. Yo, you almost. You're doing too much, homie. You're doing too much. Ubby. I wanna hit an Ubby dunk. That's cool. Well, that's not where I want that.
Alright. Layla's getting on my nerves. One, she's not talking. Two, she's being annoying.
That almost killed me. Why did you just stop? No, what? I didn't touch the wall? I didn't touch the... I got to.
They got
to.
Nice. Smoke one. Cheat you like I'm supposed to. Late at night. Put me in your tunnel. Emmett, you're not slick.
Yes.
Baby.
I am a black man.
Emmett, you're not slick.
I didn't do it.
Don't make me do it. Don't make me do it.
Do what? Do it. Oh. Okay.
Don't make me do it.
Like, do what, pussy? And then fucking kicks me up. Oh my god. Why do you... Alright. Oh, fucking hate this game.
Daisy.
Man, at least I finally have a sword legend, though.
Bro, why is it in the map forest? What could you do to the settings?
Ah, fuck!
Somebody just joined my stream and called me a nerd. We're gonna have to fight him. In real life. So get ready to roll out, Gorilla Gropers.
Oh, what are you talking about?
I was like, there's a guy that just joined my stream, and he called me a nerd, and I was like, we're gonna have to fight him in real life. And then I was like, get ready to roll up.
I got you. I'll hold him down.
Why me?
Hell, why?
Yo!
He said, not you two. Well, who else are you talking to, my guy? This is my stream.
What? I know you're not talking about me.
I know damn well you ain't talking to me. Oh, shit. I know.
Hey, yo, gay freestyle battle. Let's go.
What? Hey, yo, what?
I'll suck your dick like I'm John Wick. Nah, I'm joking.
Hey, yo, what?
I'll suck your cock once you spin the block.
You can't stop me, I'm really sick.
I'll do it while I'm Millie Rock.
I do it when I'm Millie Rock. Come on, man, just suck his cock.
I can't see. Oh my god! So we can think of gay things in our head real quick, but we can't get
I said that so. I say I can't freestyle for shit, and then I just pulled that shit out of my ass.
I just called my dad, my mom.
Oh god.
Alright. Time to die, because my mom called me.
Okay. Oh, free win. He said my pet owl. That's what you were talking about. Alright, now we actually really have to kill him. He just said Oni-chan. Did I? My game freeze? Am I lagging? Am I dead? Am I okay? Why is it only showing patch? Okay, there we go. Okay, I think it's good.
I'll suck your cock while I'm really rocked in, I'll give you head when we go to bed. Daisy. God Slayer wants to join us. No, we don't feel like losing.
Fuck you. You're good at this game.
Fuck you, you're good at this game. I've never heard that.
how? I've kicked people because they're good at the game. I'm like, fuck you, I don't like that you're better than me.
Like, yo, talk to us!
He just said to Poppy in my stream. Alright, we're gonna have to actually... We're actually gonna have to fight him. I'm gonna find your address and fucking pee on your cat.
Oh, wait, there's a Brawlhalla stream happening! Wait, what are the rewards? Yet. What are the rewards?
It's like four different colors and then a sword, I think.
He's just saying Oni-chan in my fucking game. Shut the fuck up! I'm gonna have to go to your house.
Oni-chan!
He said put 5 mags.
No, nigga.
We're serious about this, Godslayer. We don't want to play with you. You're better than us.
Put 5, he texted me.
Yeah, he just texted it. He was like,
oh.
Why do you have claws? What the fuck is this?
Oni-chan.
Shut up. Stop. Making me uncomfortable and shit. So I'm playing Ragnar.
Oh my god, I'm lagging because I'm watching the stream at the same time.
Bye.
You said, can I do a raid? What the fuck?
I'm gonna annoy you real quick.
Ah, fuck, I did the wrong one. God damn it.
Fuck you, bitch, I'm not paying. I'm finna fuck you like, oh, Nita.
That was weird. I don't like that.
Get the door up. We don't play with people that don't talk yet, bro.
Oh, I thought I touched it. It's so slim. What the fuck? Wow, that was like in stereo. What the fuck is that?
Oh my god, 619. No, I was gonna kill him.
I got your back, homie.
Got your back,
move. I got your back, move. Oh shit. Hey, not yours.
Not yours.
Okay.
Not
yours. Why did I not hear you, Matt?
I'm finished.
Oh yeah, there's this move. I guess.
Do we want to try? Every time I freestyle, for some reason, I have to add numbers in it, bro.
I get it.
Like, there's a reason. There isn't. Gotcha. Can we kill this man, please? Stop shooting me.
There's like 3 other men in this. I mean, 2.
Who's the guy with the axe?
Not me.
Die!
No.
Damn!
Oh, got him. Let's go.
I actually did not mean for that to happen.
Kill him!
No. That's not.
He's not winning any of these. Damn it, I want that thing, you know, where the voice changer thing. I want a voice changer machine.
Oh my god. What? Okay.
I really want a voice changer.
My mom just came into my room and I wasn't ready yet. But it's okay. I got another stop.
She came into your room but naked and said, time to be a closed.
I really hope not.
I really hope not. So, should I blow it up? Hey, let's go. Hey, yo, it's side light, up light.
I know.
I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to whoever's headshot.
Got it.
No!
Let's go.
How would you do that? We had one job.
Oh my god.
You heard they're bringing Fortnite back to mobile?
Yeesh.
Isn't it already? Isn't it still on mobile?
No, they took it off.
What the fuck do you mean? Okay, this guy says, can I do a raid? You'll get 100 people in your chat. Do I really want 100 people in my chat, bro?
Yes, chat, say yes.
Well, how does that then shit I'm happen if I say yes?
I don't know. He'll probably tell Twitch people to go on your stuff. Not ready? Ready? Y'all want to see something funny? Y'all want to see something funny? Look, watch it.
Do I? it was funny. Damn.
We don't play with people that's not talking, bro. Besides Leo. But we accept that.
Ooh, let's go, Ashuri, finally. He said never mind, because I don't know how to do it.
Stop saying it then.
I don't fucking, I don't know, you need to teach me or something. Fucking dumbass.
Come on, let's play Dark Souls.
Oh, I tried to go for the thing. Oh, well.
Late at night.
I guess I won't get 100 people in my stream.
Damn, so they won't hear me rapping any words?
Yeah, you'll get only like my 3 subscribers that actually continue to watch my videos.
Me, God Slayer.
And like one other person that like... Because I feel like my subscribers, like, I feel like my actual subscribers don't, like, continue to watch my fucking
slave whip.
My thing. Oh my god. Thor, I didn't know how you feel like.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. I didn't know Thor was racist.
Yeet.
Oh, that was not where
I
meant to
go. Why do you think
there
was no black gods? Besides the guy that opened a bridge.
Oh yeah.
The railroad. No,
and that's not even canon. Oh wow! Wow, that puts a whole another spin on it, huh?
Slave whip,
you're a bitch.
Oh, no,
you're a bitch.
We don't call women bitches here, Angel.
We call them sexist and feminist. Sexist. Here we go.
No. Okay.
We call them whores.
Hey, what'd you say? Yeah.
We call them whores.
We call them mean. That's what we call it. We call them Carmine Solos. Damn, I got that stream stuck in my head now, bro.
We don't call them bitches. We call them whores.
Good hoes, though. You know, the ones that are there, like, you can see but not touch.
Not a thing. Why am I retarded? I'm actually stupid. What the hell? God. Fuck that.
Oh my god.
I actually fell for that shit. Come on.
Blue face, baby. Yeah, Okay, what will I earn? I will get these 3 colors and a lance? I thought you said it was a sword, though.
Yeah, I heard sword.
Fuck you!
I had to go deep, I'm sorry, Angel.
That was very too. Kill him.
No.
I've grabbed. Oh, you could have grabbed him.
No.
Oh no!
I win these, come on, please.
Kool-Aid man.
Please.
Don't let him win this.
No, fuck!
Leo, I will stop bothering a lot of.
I mean, is that really a bad thing?
No, I'm not capping. I will stop bothering Alana. I'll just go OD on Samia. But I will stop bothering Alana.
Fuck. Come on. She's fucking...
She's trying! She's actually trying! She's actually trying!
Do it for Alana! I got a thing. You know what that means. I'm trying to side B. Pop.
Yeah.
You missed the chance. Sorry, Alana.
Right,
you
just... Sorry, Alana.
Sorry, my ego is more than that.
Over.
Here goes God Slayer. He's here. He got random.
What?
Because Wowie left.
Oh. Guess I gotta make a 3 people then.
Wait! What are you doing? Oh, we could give him one game.
Yeah, come on! I already made it four.
Yeah, just give him one.
Where'd he go? Oh, I thought he... Adrian, where did you go?
Minecraft.
Okay. Bye-bye. Bye! Matter of fact, hold up. Let me do something real quick. Damn it! Oh wait, but there's also...
Oh wait, no, you're still playing.
Press X. Wowie! Press X! Wowie! Press X! Alright. God, you can join back.
Oh yeah, I forgot. That's what she came in here for. Gave me drugs.
You serious?
No, fucking dumbass. Calm down.
Oh, never mind.
Fucking druggy.
No, there's a difference. There's a difference between druggy and horny.
Why are you going? That fucking queen lie. I'm not ready.
Where am I? CMI. Oh, I'm this guy. Wait, is Bobby playing with us? Late at night.
Okay, I guess not. I need two more minutes.
Wait, do we have clean eyes?
No, I do.
Okay, we gotta take out the valve.
Stop.
Okay.
Yeah, take out the valve, cause yeah. All right, yeah. Let's take out the valve. Please take him out for my sake. Hey, Godslayer, you get one game, but this one game you get fucking teamed on.
What you saying, bro? No, that is it at all.
Oh, I actually hit that? What's up?
Nice. Oh, let me finish it. Oh, dude.
Please stop. Oh wow, okay. That wasn't even meant for her. Calm down, it's not that serious.
Seriously, bro. Thank you.
Oh, fuck. Try to step back where I don't think.
Like, yo! Hey! I was about to call you Aiden. What the hell?
Oh, I'm
Ross.
The edge guarding is people
crazy.
Oh, fucking gremlin on the side of
the
wall.
We're supposed to be going after. I was about to say choose. That's not choose.
No, not choose. Damn. Why do you turn so fast?
Nice.
Oh, that turned into.
Oh look. Hello, boy.
A double
person? Wrong person? Wrong person? Oh, she has two spots.
Yeah, I got
it. Is there a god?
Oh my god.
Oh my god, you're a lesbian! Alright.
Are you gonna kick it? No.
The kicking is about to happen. Wait, why we leave? The wrong person left. over and over. I'm finna fuck you in the butt like a shuffle.
What?
What did he say?
The fuck?
Downloaded it onto her computer.
What the fuck? What kind of computer you got?
Nigga, you dumb. Oh my god.
Oh, he's gonna spend
it. Alright, time to grab bars. Look, where's your suit? Alright, hold up. Give me a minute.
Well then, since you're gonna do that, I'm gonna go do the laundry. We'll see what my laundry.
No, you're gonna listen.
Yeah, I am gonna listen. I'm gonna be right here. I still got my headphones, but like I still have my controller. Like I'm walking to the laundry room currently.
That's not the beat. Ooh, it's fire.
Let me drive the bus. Keep around the bus down. I don't wear bus down.
I messed up! No!
Today, I will be taking off.
I was gonna say, you better fucking bitch, no chatterbait. Damn. Why is God so you're texting me? I expect you to join. Click, oh God. Wow, it's like that, but 5 max. No, there's only 3 of us here.
I almost burned the house down.
Nice.
I put a fork in the microwave.
Oh no, I hope I...
Alright, now I got second to go. God's gonna get mad at us for rapping again.
My food's popping and stuff now, and it's like not even cold. Oh, never mind.
He got mad at us last time for doing it, right? Pretty sure. Ooh. Great. Ooh, gonna fuck you up, bitch, no cheddar bait. Do it once or quick like Pop say. Ooh, gonna do it once, twice, ooh, yeah. Yo, I'll do it once or twice, ooh, babe. Ooh, blah. Gonna do real quick, she gonna give that da. Ooh, yeah, no facts. Do it real quick, don't push that tax. Yeah, ayy. Put it one time, do it real quick, do it quick, do it two times, do it real block. Block, I say, pop. Damn it, I said fight. Let's FaceTime. I'm retarded.
It'd be like,
dude, that was only 58 seconds. I gotta go longer. Last time I made it, I know, last time I was rapping with you, I made it to 2 minutes.
Yeah.
But that was when I was, for some reason, singing gay vibes.
Hey, yo, what?
I was! It was on accident, but I wasn't trying to. Emmett knows, bro. I was vibing. I was like, ooh, I'ma fuck the dude. I was like, wait.
Who the fuck is this?
I confused myself. I was like, what's going on? Who the hell is Master G? Oh, that's his friend. That's his friend. Oh, man. He's gonna text me like, hey,
that's his friend, or?
Yeah, but freaking his friends are more toxic than him.
Oh, okay. Scott, I thought it was just somebody that joined because of the stream.
Ooh, I'm such an apology type beat. Hold up.
You do that, homie. I'm actually mean to cook a Tori.
It don't matter.
I know. But that doesn't mean I'm not gonna play it, but. Oh no! I have lasagna on my thumb!
That's what he said.
That's not.
Her purpose was lasagna.
Alright. Alright, calm down, Gatsby. Calm down.
Okay. No. Oh, thank you. Hello, G type beat. I don't like it.
I don't even listen to this. I can't hit shit. I mean, also, you heard the sound.
Oh, it's gonna start horribly. Those rhymes are unforgettable. Okay. Unforgettable, I'm telling you that bitch was terrible. Giving me head, no head, bearable. Do it once or twice, ooh, spin the block. Ooh, there's the block,
my, there's what? The holla, ooh, thing on my hand.
Do it once, do it twice. I'ma throw that bitch around like some dice. Ooh, hold up, what, she's a dyke? Ooh, never mind, bitch, I might. Ooh, wait, do it right quick. Do it once or twice, do it real shit. Hey. One time. Okay, that's K. Not mine.
Yoink. There was no reason for that.
Yoink.
I'm at one stock now. Get him out of here. He's at three.
I was even playing. And I'm
yeah,
because
we
stocks.
Were 1v1ing over here. That was voice crack.
Oh, voice crack.
Over here.
Over here. Yeet. I'm a little bitch boy.
I still got fucking.
Saved your life.
Good. Thank you.
Your mom's a whore. She sucked my dick last night. Ooh,
alright, that's not a call out.
What the fuck you talking about? Kills you. You're gay. Your mom's a molester. You're trash.
That's untrue. Alright, calm down. Not that serious. Alright, stop your shit!
He's trying to rush him off of me.
Oh.
Yeah, well, that's dead.
He's not high enough, my guy.
Yeah, bro. I'm not high enough, bro. I ain't take no edibles today.
Mm-hmm. Hey.
Aren't you 15?
Hey.
What?
Baby,
what's that have to do with 15?
You underage, brother. That's what.
Underage for what?
Smoke.
I'm not smoking. I'm eating. The hell?
Cannabis.
Cannabis.
I mean, it's healthy for you.
I do say that to like that. In a way, yeah, sure.
I'll allow it. Hey, cool as dad? Is that a word?
Yeah, hell no, I don't fuck with kids, I don't like kids.
Hey, yeah, fuck them kids,
like
let's
kids,
go.
Fuck them kids, bro. Look at life.
Nah, fucking. I'm not having kids because I have a chance to have, like, fucking demon kids. Like, you know, like, just kids that, like,
I'm
fucking.
Have midget kids, bro. What are you talking about?
What did you say?
You guys are gonna be midgets, bro. I'm telling you.
Nah.
They're gonna be like,
that.
Mom, why are we so short? It's on your dad's side, nigga. And it's on his mom's side. And it's on his dad's side.
You mean, like, basically, it's all because of your grandpa, right?
Yeah, he fucked up.
He's fucked up.
For some reason, he thought, I should be short. Juice World type beat paradise?
I'm gonna make him. Do I make a love song? The fuck?
I'm not sure what you said.
I said, what the fuck? We're gonna make a love song?
I'll try. Where am I? Oh.
Not getting comboed, what the fuck?
You're rich, boy, I don't care! I can't think of anything else. Who are you, bro? I don't know who you are.
I'm Thatch.
Okay. Oh my god, that felt right. That felt right.
Honestly, that was just like to the song.
I don't care. Do it real quick, no name. Oh my god, I should have kept on going from there.
That's cool. Yeah.
I've been listening to a lot of Sleepy Hollow. Not gonna lie.
Honestly, I was about to say the same shit. I've been listening to him like more for no reason. You like that downbeat?
Bitch.
Yeah, and you know how I feel? You know how I feel now?
You know, it sucks when you can't use it right to kill me. You know what I mean, bro?
Right. Yeah, speaking of, good job.
Me no sabe.
Oh fuck. Okay, I'm good.
Damn stars? Nah, nah, honey, I'm good. Did I? Or did you just see wrong?
I see, did you?
Oh, baby, a triple! We got a gang on him, bro. We got a gang on him.
Alright. We're gonna die in like a second, but. If you misclick on me, I'm dead.
Oh, baby, a triple! Oh, yeah!
Ooh.
Ooh. Keep him down, keep him down! Oh.
I was gonna do it, and then I was hoping that you would come in right behind me. Oh! Kinda like...
Nicola! So
I forgot
juicy,
forgot to dodge.
Oh, I still gotta take a shower, I'm out.
Alright, go.
I'll be back on later.
Okay. Did I invite my friend to the party?
Should you?
The one that I said that he's actually white, but you know.
Oh, Ezra? Isn't he already in the thing? I thought he was.
A party?
Yeah, he's still in the thing.
Wait, does it say that?
It says Edvron, yeah.
Alright, remember, he's black, okay?
Is he? Okay.
He's gonna sound black though, alright?
Uh oh.
Up here, bitch, in Delaware. What type of beat should I search up? Lil Baby? Ooh, that one sound kinda hard. Annalie Choppa type beat?
Yeah, I think Annalie Choppa. Cause that fits us more. Cause Lil Baby.
Oh,
you
now
have
you
to
wanna
be...
talk? Let's kick him.
Hey, get him out of here. Nice job.
He was looking for his mic the whole time. He had cap a lot.
Bullshit.
He know he got a phone.
Mm-hmm. Bullshit.
Nah, bro, you gotta kick next match. It's actually kind of fun.
Having that power.
I think I'm gonna make like a hobby.
No. Okay.
I want you to give me a word, alright?
Top.
I play the beat. Top? On the top.
I said
on
top.
The top, bitch. Oh, you're that guy. I thought he was the other one.
Why wouldn't I?
Yeah, slight.
Yeah.
And?
No, I haven't. It's okay. We can be friends. See, look, I killed him. No, I'm fucked.
Enderman. You said top?
Yeah, that's top.
One stock. Ooh, hold on. Boom. Okay. Boom. Stop, sit up, get that wop, do it with Picto Cop. Ooh, give me that Cala Tuesday, do it like Tuesday. Hey, do it real quick, do it real twice. Ooh, that's real shit. Hey, five. Do it like a number five at the McDonald's. Hey, McDonald's gonna make you shit all day. Yeah, I can't do it. I couldn't think of any other words. I know, right? Ooh.
That's where you're supposed to go. You gotta miss your time.
I'm still supposed to be rapping? Oh.
Yeah. Alright, right here.
I'm kinda focused. Bitch, nigga, I don't fuck with you, little bitch. Do it real quick. Ooh, nigga. Ooh. Fuck. Do it real quick for the trigger. Hey, hey. I'm capping. I am never fucking packing. Ooh. Hey, what? I didn't say that. Yo, take that off. Wait, what? Fuck. I'ma fuck that bitch like a duck. Do it once or twice. Ooh, ooh, yuck, yuck.
What do you mean? You're gonna fuck a duck? What?
I'ma fuck that bitch like a duck. Ooh.
What do you mean, yuck. Fuck like a duck? You don't.
What are you talking about? You ever seen ducks doing it, bro?
No, what happened?
They be going ham, bro.
What the fuck?
I'm telling you. Like rabbits, bro? Jesus.
Going, why do you know these things? I don't just be watching ducks fucking.
I had sex ed.
On ducks?
I mean, they didn't want to show actual porn on in school, so yeah.
That's not what they do.
Wait. What you just said? She just said ducks are rapists? Hold on, wait, what?
Ducks are rapists. Ducks rape women ducks, like they'll gang rape them until they're
really
dead.
I mean,
yeah.
Do the girl duck like it?
No. She'd be do running, you know, for her life and then they'd be fucking.
She'd be like, oh no, the dick, oh no. Have you seen a turtle penis? That thing is long.
Weird.
Jesus Christ.
They're weird. Don't
Jesus.
You don't ever just fucking Jesus.
Oh my God.
Don't ever that Jesus is to a turtle dick, bro. Like,
bro, search it up right now.
I'm not searching it up. I'm
damn,
good.
Bro, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles is going ham on April O'Neil, bro. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. No wonder she stood in the sewers. No wonder she stood in the sewers.
Oh my God. We don't need to talk about this.
Oh my God. She said, black man, I got my turn. Alright. What type of beat should I search up? No. Leo, give me a beat to search up. Don't fucking say Frank Sinatra. Or BTS.
BTS type beat. How do you get that? How do you get a BTS type beat?
I don't know. Why are you asking me? LOL.
All I'm gonna do is that. Yeah, a little bit of slop coming out on the Duggo on that last stock. And see, from is a in trouble. If he doesn't have the movement, gonna fall to the axe of Kyler Alice. Game one, swinging the way of Kyler. And I think you're 100% right on Duggo. Got
are you ready?
Really greedy with that one side.
Okay, I learned this combo. You wanna see the combo I learned? Combo that Chusen then taught me? Okay, come right here.
Duggo just started swinging the wrong direction. That's when I started getting nervous.
Good job.
I messed it up. Yeah. Why are you throwing down lights to the left?
Okay, hey, this is the combo that you taught me. Hold on.
It's not even just
you know what
like
I'm gonna do.
Okay.
Going over and over.
So Kyler was finding those moments where he can punish. So it's a negative on Doggo and a positive on
Kyler. I didn't mean that.
That is a big gap between those two.
He said playing. He's not going during the parties. I wrote, don't care. Come on, bro, remember, black people, I should write to him, black people don't care, bro, remember? Late at night. He actually texted me that. He said, I was texting him, I said, yo, you should join us. We be freestyling that night, bro. He said, yeah, but what if I slip and say the N-word? I'm like, wait a minute. Do you just be saying the N-word when you're rapping? The hell?
Yeah, what the hell? Like,
okay, white man.
You just, like, rapping.
Glory days was back then,
blackness
bro.
Comes out. I mean, racism comes out.
Racism? Why? I am not getting three stock.
Oh, yeah.
Like, yo, you a
hey,
talk to us? You a bitch. For real, for real.
I do
he
that
said,
just so I can hear you say, you's a bitch.
he said, I'm playing with a girl I've been flirting with. She cool. Alright, I'm gonna say,
invite her. I want to ruin your relationship real quick.
No. I'm gonna say, we'll hype you up.
Exactly, I was about to be like, yo, invite her, we'll be your wingman. We got you, homie.
We got you, Holmes! Come on, SA!
We got you, Holmes. I got your back.
I would like some carnitas, some bacal, some Taco Bell.
And panada.
Oh no, fuck Taco Bell. Mexicans don't like Taco Bell.
That's American Mexican. We don't like that.
Last time I saw Taco Bell? Yeah, I like it at Taco Bell. Yeah, like it.
Like Taco Bell?
Yeah. Nice,
let's go.
Nice.
Gnarly.
Gnarly, man.
That actual laugh is just...
My brother be getting mad at me when I be like that. Regan, we'll be outside, and I'll be like, nice, man. Oh, that was fire. Fuck me in the
bodacious. What?
I'm stop. I heard it coming, so I just stopped real quick.
Hines, why did you start?
I don't know. I'm gonna say nah, deadass. We wanna hype you up.
I'm just gonna let him be. Do I even have him added? No. Oh yeah, I do.
Dude. Text him to join.
I'm not gonna do that. If he doesn't want to join, he doesn't want to join. He's like... What's up, shawty? What's up?
Alright, well, I'm gonna start talking to you. How I'll be talking to Alana. Alright? Emmett, shut up.
No.
Yo,
no,
yo, why were you?
What the fuck? I just seen that. I was like, wait, why are there two of them? What the hell? Oh, I forgot that I was using Hatsune Miku. Why I've gotten an Artemis like so much today?
I've only gotten it twice. What are you talking about?
I got him twice earlier.
Ezron, yo, yo,
yo.
Hey, yo, invite her to the party right now, bro. We finna tell her, yo, this man saved a bunch of orphans.
Exactly. Be like, yo, Ezron, you remember that one time?
Listen, bro, he saved his mom from puberty? How was that possible?
What are you talking about?
And then I got reborn.
Yeah, bro.
And then I was reborn into a fucking angelic, muscly beast.
It's a specter, kid. Real quick, bro.
What game you guys on?
We're on Brawlhalla.
I got a battle pass in Switch.
Nice. You spent money on that game?
Yeah. But, the old farmer guy in the battle pass, and I had the booty
switch. What'd you say, Leo?
You said you're a bitch.
I'm a bitch. You a bitch. Oh, wait, I shouldn't say that. I ain't mean it! Yo!
Don't worry, I got you. Pop. Oh,
yo,
oh, there you go.
Y'all gay. Oh, shh. Yo, savage. Hey, yo, why is he talking, bro? Yo, savage, you don't gotta.
Don't make this weird, bro.
Don't make this weird, bro. Come on, bro. Oh, y'all talking to me. Never mind.
Fucking dumbass.
You're like, what are y'all talking about? Yeah, Ezron, don't make this weird.
Hey, yeah, Ezron. Meanwhile, he wasn't even saying anything at the time.
It was Emma's fault, though.
Yeah, but it was all Emma's fault, bro.
Hey, what do you mean? I didn't do it.
He's still talking. Oh, my God.
What the fuck, dog? I don't know why. I thought because she was a girl that I couldn't curse. So I just like I was not gonna curse.
I was about to go.
Sorry.
I can't get off Twitter.
Why not? Oh yeah.
Brawlhalla, then. That makes you lag a lot.
Yeah,
you can't first put it.
I just said I can't. This man should start.
Exactly.
If your Brawlhalla is working, how is your flicking?
Because this it doesn't lag as much.
Brawlhalla doesn't take a lot of stuff like that.
Yeah.
Gun games, like, and all that stuff be taking up already.
Who the fuck is Super Wolves, and why does he want to join?
That's my old friend, bro.
Is he?
That's one of my old friends.
I'm talking about the stream.
I don't like one.
Fuck you, Super Wolves.
You remember when Ash was taking the OD babies?
Would that be on Netflix? Isn't it off right now?
I'm trying to save all these babies the sperm bank, bro. Caught them all in his mouth, bro.
What? What about his mouth?
I don't even have it on my phone.
I didn't even hear what you said. I was just like, what is about his mouth?
Alright, what's up with the Netflix?
Play that night. Caught them kids in his mouth really tight.
What? That's not okay. That's not what we're gonna say here.
Yeah, I'm in something.
Oh
game,
my
bro.
God, got him. Got him, let's go. Yeah, let's go. That was sick though. Oh shit.
Savage, what type of game are you playing? Oh.
You're not talking to you, nigga.
What? I wanna get to know her. Like how I got to know Owie? Real quick, bro.
Imagine it's just a man and be like, sup, yo, I'll be playing 2K.
Hey, what's up,
how you doing? Sup, I'll be playing 2K.
What's going on? I'll be playing 2K. Hey, yo, I got a new Black Ops 6, bro.
Yeah, y'all got Black Ops. Hey, y'all got Black Ops.
She said she got a big what?
She said that she has a bigger penis than Emmett.
She right.
No,
I just couldn't think of anything. Like, she right.
There's a big spider. Carl might help me. Yo, there's a spider over here. I don't know. Kill it.
I'll sit on it. I got you.
What? Sit on what? What did I miss? I'm so dead ass. I was reading something on my stream said, and he said, I got you, I'll sit on it. I was like, what?
Yo,
yes!
Kill it.
Yes! I got
what
you.
What am I supposed to kill it with?
Curb stomp his ass.
I'll have shoes on. Let me grab my shoe.
Let me get my black Air Forces.
Yo, get your Tims, get your Tims!
Yo, he's bad, bro. Yo, I didn't kill him!
What?
Yo. He's not dying!
That's scary. Is it a bug? I'm missing stuff.
How am I missing? He's in the crack!
In the
box?
What?
He's in the crack? What the fuck?
I'm creasing my shoes trying to kill him!
I'm creasing my shoes! No!
I'm killing with an Uno card.
Reverse card!
Yo, he's still alive!
Reverse card that!
Reborn and times two his ass.
That's okay, it's good, bro. He's dead. I wasn't even
change the color on this video.
Hey, real gangster here.
Yeah, real gangster on this shit. The fuck? Shoot. Nah, no. Nah, let me stop.
Sorry, G, I work for Blueface. What you talking about?
Okay, fuck
you. I'm sure now. You wait.
He didn't say he worked for Goofy, my guy.
He said that's like it was right too big. He called me, I'm like, at his house.
It was way too big to be casually sitting right next to me like that.
It was way too big to be casually sitting next to me. The fuck?
Say, yo, what's up? What you playing?
He was like, you got another controller, bro?
He was kind of wise, bro.
Working on the weekend like usual.
Watching
SpongeBob.
I got a custom curb stop, my boy.
He creased my shoes. I'm blaming that on him, bro. He creased my shoes.
Yeah, we gotta be fucked up. We don't have to sprint the block.
like scaring me was one thing, bro. Creasing my shoes was a
yeah, we're going to war now.
Jordans, what type of Jordans, bro?
High top.
Oh fuck, I didn't know I was still on the thing.
High top isn't a brand.
But I know the brand. I'll send you a picture, you tell me about it.
I got you.
Yo, you wanna 1v1 my homie?
Who, Chris?
No, Tajay. He's another friend.
What a host?
Yeah, his name is Tajay. I used to date him.
Is he good at the game?
No. Just 1v1.
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Karma, let me know.
What you talking about?
Tajay.
No,
I think he might have left the stream though. We'll give him a few seconds. Where is he? Okay. Okay, there he is.
This man, Scrouch, you said he wasn't good.
No, he's not. he just must have shit on. He must like buy stuff, I don't know.
Probably bought the battle pass. Damn, that shit should have been on the battle pass. He made hell no! Hell no! I'm cooking this man! Get over here!
Yeah, go mains.
Look at his speed! I'm speed duty booty.
Oh, that's Caspian. Caspian.
I just said he's playing. This man is slow.
I forgot that Diamond has.
I can't talk to this man, bro. Oh no! Jordan's a lot. Oh no! He got the 1986. Oh no!
That good or bad, but I don't need to be in
that's
the
bad, like that. Bro. That's bad. No, I mean, no, it's good shoes. The creasing is really bad. I mean, how long have you had those shoes for?
Like, a few months.
Yeah, those shoes ain't good no more, bro.
How about
you? Like, they got a crease? Those shoes ain't good no more, bro.
Alright, what if I slide my penis in there?
I mean, it might work.
Should I try?
Yeah, try.
Not sure. Whatever you feel, I guess. Is Simon still here? What the fuck?
Damn. That's disrespectful.
Yo, he's bullying me. You know where I get it from?
Aiden.
Man, it's always
trifling
for no reason.
Oh, this thing is acting mad gay, bro.
Aiden.
No, freaking this diamond head. The fuck means Benson characters, the fuck?
What do you mean the walking dead girl? The one with the sword.
Oh, nigga, the one with the freaking big diamond. Jamal. Big Jamal. Got him right. Oh my god. He's gay. He even had. Bro, you said he doesn't play this game. You said he's not good. You lied.
I know.
That's because you're used to everybody playing like Ozzy.
Hey, yo, he's not good, bro. What are you talking about? Ozzy freaking main safe, and then he gets mad at us when we win.
Who?
I'm pretty sure I've won like a 30 win streak against him.
I'm pretty sure Emmett won like once against him.
How does he give up with you, but he won't give up to me when I'm on a 30 win streak?
Bro, he gave up to me and Choose, bro. Hell, did you play
Ozzy? Not fair. You don't even be wanting to play other games with me. Like, I'll win 30 times in a row, and he'll be like,
oh my god! You're a lesbian! You're a lesbian! Your mom's a whore? Your mom's a whore? Your mom's a whore? Come on, bro! Come on, bro! Come on! Yeah! Yeah, you thought you were slick, didn't you? Oh, he was getting signed! Oh, he's gay! He's gay!
He's still at yellow. Oh, he fucking. He went way more sweat. I just want to say he went way more sweat than this against me. Got him all red now.
Fuck. Oh, I was right there.
I'm really actually a bit pissed at this creep.
Who paints diamond head, bro? Who paints diamond head? Yo, she said no. Yo, Savage!
Oh, yeah, that's his second name. That's his other name, so you can do that too.
Okay, that's okay. Who is that character actually?
That's a, fucking WWE fan.
No, I mean, like, is it,
Karma, she said just fat.
I'm fat? I know.
She said you have bigger titties than her.
Let's go!
I mean, how many... Let's go!
Oh, she said that they got... They're like coconuts, bro. Filled with milk.
Hey, she had to be back!
Filled with milk.
Filled with milk? Wait, what?
They're like water balloons full of milk.
Nah, bro, mine filled with soda.
I'm a man, bro. My shit is filled with soda.
Nah, you're just filled with diet soda. You don't even got that normal soda.
Hey, you ain't got that good shit. It's... shit.
You got Diet Coke titties.
You got
I actually like Diet Coke. I'm cool with that.
That's pretty gross.
What?
Well, not Diet Coke. Okay. I just like the concept of Diet Coke titties.
Okay. Sexist.
You have like zero calorie Diet Coke titties.
No, you should just hear making this. Hey yo, Ezra, you trying to freestyle?
I don't know. It might turn gay.
Hey yo, I did that too. It's okay.
I mean, it's alright. You can gay freestyle.
Suck your cock and spin the block. Fuck you in the
bed. My family's out in the other room, and it's gonna sound mad.
Hey, they're just gonna hear you do like this shit.
Carmine's over here.
You get so stressed out, like your mom's not gonna accept you when you fucking gay remake.
His mom doesn't like me at all, bro. That's the thing.
She don't like me either, bro. You good?
What do you mean?
You think I'm joking? I'm not joking.
She mad disrespectful too, bro.
Yeah, honestly, I think it was a bit racially motivated when she yelled at you.
Like, she was okay. Okay, Emmett, I had said this man, and then again, he tells his mom everything. She said, okay, she gets mad because we didn't tell her what he was doing. Bro. I'm trying to
make
cash.
How are
you gonna get mad?
I didn't even get to smoke it either. That's the thing.
What are you talking about? You said you did.
No, I said my stepdad did.
Was he
you did say
was
it was good though, bro. You got that good news. You said it was you got that good stuff.
He just he took the shit and fucking.
He said he did say it was good though.
Yeah, he was like, yo, son, this is some good shit.
He said he got it.
Hey, yo, I can't get ready my plug.
Oh shit, got that.
I hate Yoshi.
Yo, Carmine, say Yoshi, but.
Yoshi.
What the hell?
That was funny, huh?
How you? Nah.
That's nah, there's Yoshi. No way Yoshi's in this chat right now.
I'm also
an
anime
viewer. Where's
the
titties? Fuck you. He's like, use the titties?
Sexy.
Bro, the Yoshi voice?
I mean.
Okay, bro. He likes a girl Yoshi, you know, with the one with the big mouth.
Birdo?
Yeah.
When did it confirm that she wasn't?
Crazy story. Search out King Von Crazy Story Part 3 and go to a minute and 23 seconds. And then think about the Yoshi with big lips. Right now. Do it right now. Do it right now.
You said what about... Okay, you can just play it out loud for me, Karma.
But I have to go back to the lobby to do.
You gotta go to what?
I'll go to your lobby.
Wait, is Savage playing with you?
Definitely didn't leave.
Is Savage playing with you?
Yeah.
Okay, you're gonna have to risk it for the biscuit, Carmine.
Oh, here's Squawford. Oh wait.
Oh, why did you do this?
I don't know. I left the whole thing.
Why just leave him?
I mean, if he makes me party leader?
I mean, he just said invite me to the party.
Who, him? No.
Do we want to invite him to the party?
No.
Okay.
We already have two good people here.
Exactly. Calm down. You got three games in, homie. Don't think you got clout now.
Hold on, just... Carmine, I got you. Think about the Yoshi with the big lips,
alright?
When I play this, think about the Yoshi with the big lips.
Oh, damn. Damn. Oh, banned the wrong person.
Oh, I've been banned. You dumbass. Oh my god.
I'll send you an invite. Oh, never mind. That's the wrong thing.
What the fuck? Why did I go into free roam back?
Alright, join me.
Okay.
over and over.
Pardon, when are you gonna get on my ad lib?
Bro, just let me know when.
I haven't did much. Oh, you banned him?
I'm coming with booty or
something. He's gonna take a bathroom into the city. He's gonna be in the tub spitting at the freaking shower thing.
Yeah. At the shower.
Jesus Christ.
And it could be my mic on the other hand.
What did you just say? You just call me and call me your mic? Isn't that how that works, homie? With that?
Is there a problem with it?
I mean, I do have a problem with standing in the shower with another man. Kinda.
It's not weird unless you make it weird.
True. Just don't make it weird. It's alright.
It's not weird unless you have a boner in it.
It's not fruity unless you're taking it in the mood.
It's not fruity.
That was way too well said, Carmen. I think you've had that one in your head for a while.
Yeah.
That was gonna be walking every time they try to call you gay.
Yeah.
It's, like, it's not fruity unless you take it in the booty because you were deep throating.
Yeah,
because
I was giving it in the booty. What?
Huh? You're revealing some things, huh?
Oh, neat.
Carmine, you start off the freestyle. I'll pick it up,
right? That's what I said earlier.
Carmine, you start off the freestyle. I'll pick it up.
I'm gonna have to
try to make it clean, though.
Alright, Carmine, why don't you freestyle, start it off, and then when you fuck up, don't stop the beat. Just
don't stop the beat. Just
yeah,
keep
and
going.
Then Ezron will continue.
Oh, he'll continue. All right.
Okay. Yes.
So should I find a beat now?
I mean, if you don't have a beat already, not right now. We're in the match.
I'm gonna mess up real quick.
Real quick.
Yo, kind. Thank you.
Yo, Savage, could you spit?
Can you spit?
Pars. I gotta stop just starting off with spit.
Well, nobody thought it like that. I didn't.
Freaking
oh,
Angel
fuck.
Did?
I didn't have it. He said, my homie said, why did I get banned? Because we didn't want to lose anymore. Well, actually, you kind of shit on it.
I mean,
nobody beat me.
Oh wait, no. Did you win or lose?
I won
you
one.
You lost the last one. I mean, you lost the first one, and then I don't remember.
How do you know this?
Because my
you're
brain
right,
doesn't.
Because all you do is stand Lance.
Yeah.
You're like rude. He goes, bro.
I used to spear more than the Lance.
You're crappy.
I do. Alright, maybe I used the Lance. I do better with the spear, is what I was going to say. I smack you when I'm using it.
It was just coming at me and I couldn't do anything.
Yeah, I was coming at you.
Alright, calm down. I'm doing a little bit too much, homie.
Savage!
Bob.
You know that one verify clip where he's like, don't make it gay?
Don't make it gay, bro.
Don't make it gay.
Make it gay. I wasn't making it gay. You was looking at it and he made it gay.
Oh fuck.
Dude was sucking a whole lollipop. He's like, hey yo, you eating lollipops in front of me? You're mad gay.
Hey, yo, stop that move.
Man, he's a piece of chicken. Hey yo, you eating meat in front of another dude, bro? You're mad gay.
That one guy that just fucking thinks everything's gay. That shit's so annoying.
Alright, let me find a beat. Give me a minute.
You do that, homie.
I'm just gonna not catch right here. See how it is, bro.
Hold on.
Bro.
Oh, that's not it.
Alright.
Okay, let me think. Give me a word, somebody give me a word.
Hey, alright, your word is penis.
Penis, okay. Hold on.
Alright, gay is not an ad lib.
Wait. penis, gonna step it like Venus. Ooh, 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 Venus, do it real quick like it's a vagina. Do it real quick like it's a pie. Hey,
hey, turn your flow switch. Oh, he said 3v1. I couldn't understand the words, but I know it was fire.
I heard Venus and I knew it was fire.
I don't even know what Venus is. I'm retarded.
He said vagina. Fire.
Like it's a vagina.
He said we'll do a 3v1.
No.
Well. Oh well.
We still got
Brawlhalla? I still got it. I haven't played it. I'm really bad. That game is boring, that's sad.
You could probably beat Emmett. Not even gonna lie to you. Get on it.
Oh, I definitely could beat
anyone. Could probably beat him.
Don't even doubt it.
Hey, unlike anybody could.
Alright, let me find a dead beat. I don't like this one like that.
Okay.
Should I go back to Crate?
What?
Oh, Carmine, there was one bar you definitely could have used in there. And yes, it did rhyme with penis. In case you were wondering. Shoe.
Shoe?
Uh-huh. Actually, that's kind of bad. Ho.
Ho?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
What age mom is.
Hey, in this motherfucking hoe, do it real quick, bitch, no, don't low. Hey, do it real quick, no timing, do it real quick,
yeah,
no bitch, I'm rhyming. Yeah, real quick, do it real quick, yeah, hey, you a bitch, yeah, hey, stick it, do it real quick, bitch, you suck on my dick it. Ooh, what? Dick it? I ain't even think that's a word. What, bitch? Is that a bird? What? Ooh, wait, huh? Hey. Okay, do it real quick, bitch, you are gay. Hey, wait, what? What you talking about, bitch? That's a duck. Ooh, a duck.
Oh,
fuck. Wait, what? Huh? Hey, hold up. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Hey, hang on my man, Emmett and Edron. Do it real quick one time. Do it real quick one time.
Real quick, for one time,
hey.
This time about that
guy, hey. Don't make it, no, I'm gay. Okay. Wait, hey. What?
He was going.
He said that he was gay. How about that? We're not gonna let that be spray. Hey.
Ooh.
Ooh. We pull up at your spot, that's where you lay. Hey. But you know, I might just be a little bit gay. That's all I got for now. I was too busy sucking you off. I don't know why that. It just came out my mouth. It just came out my mouth. I wasn't even thinking it. I swear, bro. I was not thinking that.
Oh my god.
He said I wasn't thinking it. I wasn't thinking something. You off.
I can't!
Yeah. Oh, I swear, bro, that. Yeah.
Oh
my god! I don't have the beast of flame. Oh my god! He said, I ain't mean to say it. When I accidentally say it, you know.
What do you mean you don't mean to say it? You said that with, like, all conviction, like, bro. You was just like,
you gotta feel the bars.
Yeah, you gotta feel the bars, even if you don't mean to say it. Like,
you gotta put the passion into it, even if it's hella
gay. Passion.
Sean, this is all gonna be on the stream.
Nah,
oh yeah, I'm still streaming.
Nah.
That ain't getting deleted, bro. Yeah,
it has been immortalized that Ezron is a little bit gay.
Nah,
bro. He just don't feel like spitting.
Nah.
I was literally about to spit and I couldn't. Because he was fucking
saying
I'm gonna continue suck you off.
Fault,
I was like, what the fuck?
God, it was Aiden's fault. He made me
Aiden isn't even here!
He's in my head.
He's in your head.
He's in your head.
Hey, bro.
He made me get
handcuffed. Oh my god, alright, hold on. Wait, I wanna, wait.
Oh, that's bull.
Savage, could you spit?
I don't think she can. I don't think she can even talk.
Wait, was that her?
Alright, calm down, calm down.
Oh, you got bigger titties. You're the girl. Calm down, bro.
Harambe, Harambe, Harambe.
Titties?
You said booty? Is she dead?
Carmine. There's another verse.
Pussy, where?
Going crazy. I heard Venus and I knew it was fire.
I said Harambe, 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 like he was gonna pop out.
Harambe is gonna be like, girl? He comes into the party, fucking. Damn, you got Harambe coming from the dead for a girl.
Where's Browns?
I gotta take off my shirt, bro.
Hey, whoa.
Because it's getting hot in here. And I'm not even saying that because there's a girl here.
Hey, I'm already shirtless.
I'm sweating like crazy, bro.
send Savage a pic of your nipples.
I got you, bro. oh wait, hold up. She has Xbox. No, that's A. Wait, hold up.
I'll send you a picture of my nipple.
Hold on, what she said? What?
Carmine, I'll send you a picture of my nipple.
Yo, Ezron, I'm trying to hear the female.
I don't care, bro. Nipples.
Why did you get mad at him? He just wanted to show you his nipple.
I mean, I've already seen them.
Yeah, he's not lying.
What you said, Savage?
That's real homies right there.
He's seen them in person.
Should not even go talk anymore. Hey, yo.
It was a one-time thing.
Oh, Ezra took it up the booty once or twice, so I don't know. You sure I sounded good? She said, oh.
Where's the proof,
you know,
bro? Where's the proof?
You know,
proof?
Ezron saved a whole
Where's
bunch of babies one time?
Where's the...
Yeah, he, like, saved the orphans from, fire.
No. Y'all got it all wrong. He was at a sperm bank. He caught all of them in his mouth before they died.
All right.
Bro,
that's
just not how we're gonna do this. That's just not how we're gonna do this.
Bad, bro.
He ran out of cups and he had to hold it in his mouth.
I'm a better hero, bro.
Bro, it was like a Bukkake video, bro. He said, wait, I have experience.
It was a Bukkake. Oh my god.
Keep playing with me, I might just.
And it was fire and nut everywhere, bro. And he saved those kids.
Everywhere. He was catching nuts like fire, bro. Jesus Christ.
Nah, bro, hold up. Hold on. Hold up.
Alright. That's what we're not gonna do. This is what we're not gonna do. Let's calm down here.
Whoa, my beat! I mean, what?
Huh? Alright, calm down.
Did you? Yeah, he's actually gay. He just came out to me.
Alright, bro. Alright, bro. No,
yeah, right. Before you started talking, I'll just say you're talking.
This is real.
I'm not lying. I'm not lying about that.
Wait, did they deadass just come into your room and say don't joke about being gay? I can't! No, there's no way that shit. We don't joke about. Holy shit.
Damn, they went up to you real quick.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Holy.
My eyes hurt. I said, hey, we don't joke about that. Real quick, bro. Damn, bro. Jesus.
Whoa, what the fuck? Hold on.
I left in a good 5 seconds before she started yelling at. How was I getting yelled at for that? You should be getting yelled at.
This is why the baby got canceled. I can't be doing this, bro.
You can't be saying these things.
Oh, swear to God, if I ever get famous, it's gonna last a whole day before they start digging
like,
through the clips.
Seriously, bro.
They're gonna start digging through the clips and realize real
I'm
quick
gonna
that
I'm gonna become
famous
for one bar, and then they're gonna go to MSU and be like, hey, yo, he said he's gonna booty straight. Whoa.
Yo. Wait, you
they're
said that?
Yeah, I did.
Bro, you can't see that. That's offensive.
You can't see that. You can't eat niggas' booty unless you're actually gay. So are you gay?
Exactly. Like, you can't talk about eating booty unless you've done it.
Nah. It's like that one video. It's like, it depends on. Nah.
What was
that video?
Talking to me.
What video?
I'm gonna find the video and I'm gonna send it to you. He's like, he say, what you do doesn't make you gay. It's your intentions behind it.
Oh, yeah.
I can smash this man in the booty, and that doesn't make me gay.
If you suck dick,
I see my man's giving somebody head.
If you suck dick, then you don't like it.
That's their business. If it was literally like $5 is $5.
$5 is $5, homie. That's
but
it.
If you holding hands and you kiss him on the head at night, you gay.
Yeah, but like. If
damn, we gonna have to break the news to you.
I mean, honestly, I agree with that because like you can suck dick and it's not your call. Oh fuck!
He be saying good game way too much and be trying to touch my booty, bro. And I told him, I said, I don't like that, you know. And he said, I don't care, and grabbed it, you know.
What the fuck? That is sexual harassment.
That's
bad.
Damn,
bro, he violated me.
He definitely.
Snickers
bars up the cheeks, bro. All right, that's just a bit much. Come on.
I wasn't feeling myself. You don't act like yourself when you're hungry. We need to get that man a Snickers, though. He's never acting himself, so.
Can I land on the ground? What the fuck?
Do you think you'd still get wings if you were to butt chug Red Bull?
I mean, if y'all can give me $200 to do that, I'm down.
I mean, what?
200?
Nigga, what?
Bro, it's just chugging it, bro. It's not actually taking it up, bro.
You wanna loan me $200 and I'll pay you to do it?
Loan me $200 and I will butt chug.
I'll tell you, give me $200 to butt chug.
Go run into this conversation, bro.
You gotta do it like spray or something so the carbonation comes out of your nose.
I was saying that. I was like, I forgot that Savage and Leo, they're just like reserved. Oh like...
You gotta do it with Sprite so the bubbles come out of your nose.
All right. That's when we stop. This is when we stop.
It's just getting good, Emmett.
Good, Emmett.
Holy fuck.
Oh, just getting I'm gonna be the funniest streamer ever!
Oh my god.
Nah, but for real, we need to find Aiden a nice dude because he's acting way too fruity lately and I'm not with it. We're gonna need to get him.
He saw on his snap that he lost to his dad in slow.
Yeah, bro. I swiped up. I said, bro, you know why he lost? Because he a bitch.
And then
his dad showed Aiden. His dad showed Aiden, and then Aiden texted me, said, "Nah, you would be." Hold on, let me see what I responded to him. Oh, I forgot that I have his name. It's a waste of cum. Oh, I said, "Shut up, you chess loser." I said, "I bet I could beat you. You're dumb as a dodo bird." I called him a faggot.
Wow.
What'd you say, Savage?
Huh?
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 Raggy?
Raggy? Raggy. Oh my god.
Damn. The girl over said, "Yo, you wanna come over to homework?" I'm gonna be like, "Bitch, I'll do homework."
Remember when you was trying to ask me to do your stuff for you? Thinking, yeah. I'm not gonna fail you?
Yeah, I forgot. You're all so stupid.
Like, ask Aiden. Well, he's stupid, I mean, too, because
I know. I did. It's just that he said he was gonna help me with that. I'm like, bro, I don't need help with that. I need you to do it.
He would be that one. He'd be like, "Do you want me to teach you how to do it?"
He'd be that teacher that's not cool.
Like, no, I want you to do it for me.
Like, bro, I'm dead. That teacher that will give the kids the answers and be like, "Hey, yo,
honestly, I mean, like, now that we're kids, we're just like, this shit is hard. So, like, of course I'd give the fucking things to them.
Literally teaching us rocket science, bro. You're like, honestly. Bro, it's not rocket science. NASA's trying to hire us to help.
Oh, exactly. Swear to God, the internet got me through last year. I would have failed every single class, but I did not pay a single attention, bro. I was sleeping through my classes. I dead had an alarm set to wake me up when the next class would start so I could cook like on the next one.
Yeah, you're about to graduate.
Me?
Yeah, you're gonna be a junior, right?
Nah, I got my junior year in there. Oh. Oh. Might just drop out right now.
I mean, you could. And just get a job.
I definitely could, bro. I'm too smart for this. I'm too smart for the school, that's why.
Because I'm too smart, then you know, school, freaking the internet got me through everything.
I was paying attention to it, though. You feel me? I got it off the internet, but I was learning from it.
I'm here
now, I'm like Albert Einstein, if he wasn't gay.
They're gonna teach me math. Hell no. Over and over. Yo, is that Alana? Hey, yo, Talana, I'm supposed to talk to her real quick.
You always want to talk to her real quick.
Wait, hold up. Is she gonna get on? Who? Who?
If I win?
Wait, what are you talking about? Wait, I didn't hear that bet, though!
It was probably that she'll get her on.
Yo, this is gay.
Come up.
I ain't even hear the joke. Emmett, this is your phone. Because I want to talk to her. Let me talk to her.
Wait, what?
Right in there.
She's a lesbian?
Hey, yo,
what?
Give me your mic real quick, Jean.
Alright.
Yo, let me talk to you. Tell her I said talk to me. Yo! Come on, Emmett. Day 36 of quarantine. These pillows make me.
Oh shit, we're gonna get Titans. Oh, thank
yo,
God.
If I win this, she go talk to me. So I'm gonna ask her that. Why are you answering?
Cause.
Tamia? I called her one time. Emmett, I called Tamia one time and she said stop calling me.
Wait a minute, Carmine.
What?
Was that a women girl mad, the one that we kept yelling at?
What girl? What are you talking about?
The one, remember when we were at Aiden's house and you called her and we all started yelling at her?
Oh, no, she wasn't bad.
Oh, is that one of these ones?
No.
Oh, alright.
Yeah, if it was one of these ones, you wouldn't be here right now, bro. These ones crazy. Why won't you stay with me?
Oh, fuck. Fucking my ear.
Mine with the vocal.
Let's go. Can I have a peppermint? You can have a peppermint. That's too hot for me.
Carmine, when you gonna put them...
What?
When you gonna put them vocals on my ad lib?
You gotta let me know, bro. Can't just pop out of nowhere like a ghost. Like, oh, I'm casting a funny ghost. And be like, you right.
You gotta... Come over right now, bro.
I can't. I'm not going to trust your mom right now, bro.
It's in a studio. It's a new studio.
I'm going to leave my mom think your mom is trash.
Are you talking about the ring?
What? What are you talking about?
Your mom.
Okay, I'm confused what you're talking about now.
I'm confused what I'm talking about. I'm not exactly.
Are you fine?
Are you okay?
Yes, actually.
Understandable.
So, I'm going to blame everything that I've said in the past 20 minutes on that.
Like, I was high. What do you want from me?
Pulls an Emmett. Oh my god, I'm so emotional. Are you high right now? Yeah.
You talking about me? I didn't even hear what you were saying.
No, shut up.
Why did he move nowhere when I did that? How?
Figaro.
Oh my god, that combo was actually kind of nasty. Finger licking good.
Oh, you know what's really finger looking good?
Ohio fried chicken strips.
I mean, it ain't bad.
Yeah, but all jokes aside, Carmine texted Aiden's mom that he had a fat boy.
Let's go.
Yo, Emmett. Freaking, he was just joking and everything. Yeah. And like, bro, if you're a mom, single, and somebody texted you, yo,
single.
Oh, she's not? My bad. But bro, if somebody commented to you, you got something nice to you, bro. What you gonna say?
The instant thing should be...
It depends. What?
No, the instant...
Depends on what?
Carmine, did he text his mom, you have nice cheeks?
Yes.
Bro,
what the fuck, Carmine?
Her son texted Aiden. Why would you say that? Then call. Bro!
What the fuck is wrong with you?
It's a compliment. He said I could text anybody.
That's not a kind of compliment. Especially to an older woman. You just don't go to the woman and be like, yo, you got bad cheeks. That's not how that works.
I would take it.
It's not like I eyed her down. The hell?
You basically did. You just catcalled the mother.
MILF?
You don't say that to him. Holy fuck, Carmine, where's your respect?
What did I have to respect?
You have what the fuck, bro?
Yo, that's the thing. We even said, yo, Ezron, tell me online. He said I could text anybody in his phone.
And I told, I said, text his mom, and he thought I was joking.
And then Carmine, he said, yeah, and then he laughed it off and said, yeah, do it, right?
Yeah, he told us.
Bro.
Thought we were playing.
He thought I was capping when I said, yo, I texted your mom my sheets.
Like, really? Like, yeah.
Like, bro, his whole brother pick up the phone, bro. I was like, yo, you good? He looked at us with the biggest
attempt. That's how you know his mom was mad. She couldn't even look at the phone. She's like, what the
fuck
is this?
Bro, if my mom got that text from my friend, she would have said, wait a minute, this didn't Carmine.
For real, the fact that she could have even thought that it was Aiden is kind of...
That means something happened back then, bro.
Concerning.
Yeah, that's kind of concerning.
That's...
Really.
We're gonna have to confront Aiden about that.
Yeah. They're like, hey, bro, did you ever tell your mom my shoes?
You good in your home life?
Let's go. Bro.
Anything.
I'm happy I was
there. Happen?
Family shows? Whoa!
No, I said fake taxi. You ever seen fake taxi?
Oh.
Ooh. If you haven't, you definitely gotta see it.
I know, I've seen the white
exactly.
One.
Exactly, highly recommended shit.
Have you seen the van one? That one
the van
you.
One? Oh yeah.
Okay, I don't like the, one where actually know the names of this.
Shut up. Fucking, it gets
I have too much time on my hands, Carmine.
Exactly. Got a lot of time.
Mom says you don't do it every time.
She's so
white. I'm sorry that you're here to hear this. Oh my god.
Savage, we're just talking about this.
Oh, now I feel
I'm sorry, Savage, but do you like to chat?
I'm just like, bro, like these are like boy conversations. I forget that they're fucking here. I feel so bad.
Why do you feel bad? The hell?
Cause they don't wanna hear
this.
This
is like, this is what you should get from like, if you paid to watch TV.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
It said we get it, SpongeBob.
I would pay to listen to people talk about Aiden's mom all day.
And rap about Aiden's
stuff. Yeah. Wait.
Please go away. I like how Summer said, yeah. Oh my god. Bro, could you stay still?
I'm concentrate on split game. Oh, like, I don't even hear picture of Aiden's mom in my head.
All you hear is...
All you hear is Richie's clapping when she walks.
This song goes to my grandma.
Nah, that's not even as funny, bro.
I don't fuck that video. Hold on.
I don't even want to hear about
this song.
Grandma.
Goes to
what
my
happened
dad,
with
Aiden. Let me find it. Hold up.
Carmine, you know what happened with Aiden? No, that was
nice.
Right.
You, why would you kill me?
She just kind of threw a palm at your face and
yo, Emmett.
I couldn't stop him. Yo.
Emmett.
Yo.
Guess what?
And what's up, homie?
I saw Aiden's grandma's titties and they were saggy.
We just made the bus off. We just made the video of his grandma's titties.
Really? What the fuck?
Garden ball.
Wait, his grandma?
They were droopy. Like. I don't even think that's normal.
Yeah, sometimes I'm lonely. I think my bitch is lonely.
Oh my god.
I knew exactly what it was.
Is it sad that I knew it by the beat? I knew
exactly. I was like, oh damn, this is my shit.
The funny thing is, it's a white guy that sings this.
Yeah.
You made it racist, Carmine.
Then he goes, yay.
He tried to make it soulful and actually.
Yay,
who the fuck is that?
I gotta find a beat to rap to. Hold on. Somebody give me a word.
Who the fuck is this?
Nick.
Nick? Okay. Wait a minute. I don't know who this is. Let me pay at him.
Yeah, fuck that guy.
Matter of fact, one of y'all kicking is gonna ask you why.
Okay, I got you.
Is that a guy in your stream? Making a lot of him.
It's a core with attack up. I don't like this.
Hey, you said nigga, right? Okay, hold on. Bitch, he's a nigga. Thought I was gonna figure. Do it real quick. Trigger. Ay. One time. Do it real quick. Two times for the one time. Alright. Ay. I forgot the rest.
Forgot the rest.
I hate that. No, that's the thing. I can hear an echo of my voice in your mic.
Oh.
So then it just trips me off.
I also hear that.
I hear one from mine.
It sounds like somebody put their mic in a microwave.
Yeah.
Yeah, some shit.
Yeah,
though.
That's
Did
awesome.
You put your mic in
that.
A microwave? Like, there's no way somebody could just think that.
I mean, if it's not connected to
then. I mean.
What?
Shut up.
Take it out real quick and use your
you see me shit on this kid just now? That was cool. You saw me shit on him just now?
Well, I could just mute you actually and then say
it.
I mean, I don't know you'll be hyping me up.
Yeah, you don't have ad-libs, but it's okay.
I got your edge draws. I got your ad-libs. Right, give me the mic delay though. Gonna be scared.
Give me a word.
I don't know, but I just kind of gave up. Glove. No, that's bad.
Boss. OJ. Hey. OJ.
OJ.
Alright,
let me think. Okay, hold on. Search up the word. Oh, you do that too, that's what I be doing. I think of a word and then I go through like all of the letters of the alphabet in my mind real quick.
Yeah.
Spin around the block, do it real quick, she gon' suck my cock. Yeah, do it real quick, pull up with the block, do it for the one time, like it's showtime, smash, do it real fast, twice, twice, make it thrice, thrice, Emmett, you know what's gonna come out, wait, I think I'm missing, say three, do it real quick, wait, me, is that a tree, okay, wait, bitch, is that a B, run, okay, do it real quick, I spray, I spit, do it real quick, notch it, with Ezron, I don't know what rhymes to S, damn it!
I don't know if there's any rhymes for Ezron. That's a bit much.
I admitted you, Ezron.
It's mom. Ezron and mom.
Mm-hmm.
Bro, did you just rhyme an N with an N?
It sounded nice. It could have been like, I was chilling with Ezron while we plowed Aiden's mom. Like. Don't ask me why, that's the first thing that came up in my mind when I thought about that.
I said the same exact thing!
I don't even think about calling his mom, where's my son masturbating? I don't know about it.
Nah, jokes aside, she mad ugly. Okay.
Bag it and tag it!
Carmine's a faggot.
Okay.
Because she didn't want to hear us say this shit.
I'm gonna text her actually. I'm gonna be like, hey, yo, why you laughing? Savage, can you spit?
I'm gonna text back and say, because you're a faggot.
You said, no.
What do you mean,
no?
She's lying, bro. I heard it before.
She's lying
out of her ass. I know she got a mixtape up there.
Oh my god.
Bro, you know why I've been waiting to drop a song? It's because she's going to be on the feature, bro. 20 odd.
Holy fuck. This guy just fucking shit on you.
Okay, Savage, you white or black?
Was that an okay as if you want
mix?
It?
A mix?
Shit.
A mix? A mix?
Hello?
Oh, damn, Ezron, you freaky.
I wouldn't like that, bro.
Ezron trying to make some mixed kids. Jesus.
Karma. I'm a
Karma.
Making this.
Come on, Ezron. I believe you got it in you.
Oh my god.
You got it, Ezron.
I don't know what's inside you till you try.
Hey, whoa,
wait,
I think he's talking to you.
Wait.
And
sometimes I'm lonely, I put my dick in baloney, do it real quick like Matt Stoney.
And I might just become my homie.
Bitch, I'm not joking, I'm horny.
Yo. Guys, when I know me, I eat my meat, and then I see the ad for all the MILFs, and Aiden's mom was on there one time.
Yo, am I the only one that be beating
I
up,
don't know
and
why
then
I'm
you'll see the ads where it'll be like MILFs in your area? We're like, how you know where I
and
live?
And then you like, stop midway and start beating to the MILF?
Okay, what?
That's just me. It's all good, it's all good.
Okay.
It's not really. I can wait.
I don't like this one. Get her out of here.
and then you start.
Oh, like this one.
Sometimes when I'm lonely, I stick my dick in baloney. Do it real quick like my Sony. Then I'm finna nut on my homie.
Oh, watch out.
Bitch, I'm
no.
not joking, I'm horny.
No. I tried to hit you back to stage. I kind of combo.
Hey, I was thinking a whole song to that. Wait, what? Oh, I wasn't paying attention. I thought he was missing X since point one.
Because I killed you already. I'm sorry.
Oh, it's like, who's he fighting?
Hold on. I'm about to stick. He said he's not joking. He's trying to make a song. Pull up on Aiden's mom with a thong. Because she know that my penis
wait,
is
what?
Long.
Wait,
yeah.
It's a song. Wait.
A pull out game thong. Strong?
No, it's not.
Yeah.
When I
take
a head out of my arm.
Yeah. It just
it gets me high.
He
I'm trying to get a penis.
Karma,
I sucked on my penis.
What? Why'd you say ooh?
Megan, you sound like a genius. Ooh.
Okay, wait, what?
Ooh.
I don't want to be in this no more.
I got Albert Einstein brain, I'm genius. Ooh.
Okay, no thank you.
I don't know,
imagine
Rocky's genius, ooh.
If he's that smart, bro, imagine the brain.
Yeah.
You know he freaking married his cousin, right?
I just like him.
What?
Cause he's smart.
Yeah, cause big brain plays. Just marry your cousin, bro.
It's incest.
Whoa.
That's not
turned,
big brain.
That turned illegal real quick.
Hey, yo, Savage, I think you should leave. I don't like this one, bro.
I'm like, Carmine, stop making me lag, bro.
How am I making you? Sorry.
Because you're making me lag, bro. I don't know how, but you're doing it. You just made me lag off the...
Okay. It's Aiden.
Yeah, it's obviously Aiden,
like, you were talking about my mom, right?
Mom.
You turned off your router.
How sick am I now, bro?
You're blaming Emmett to me, Aiden.
I did not blame
Emmett in that a single time.
Yes, you did.
Yeah.
Emmett's clear, bro. He's
thank you, homie.
And clear.
He's all a blackie.
Right. Yo. Hey, you welcome.
What can I say except niggas? Yeah.
You wanna
sorry,
know
Savage, what you want to
how I figure? Oh, you know, we wanna know how I found
my God,
out.
Shut up! Savage, what you want to
how am I trying to talk to women?
I gotta tell you how I found that video. I searched up fat guy.
Oh my god, this man is too loud. Hold up, Savage.
That's right.
What you said, Savage?
Talking about fat people and.
Like, what you into? Like, do you like to, like, bike, skateboard, play Yu-Gi-Oh or something? Like, something?
Angel.
You play softball?
Softball?
You say, wait, hold on. You say you play softball? You think you play softball?
Softball?
Ooh, she'll be very sweaty. Ooh. Hey man, Ezron, you got a good one.
Shut up.
Ezron,
why do you do
one.
This?
Ezron, you
it's so weird.
Stop it, bro.
Ezron, you got a sporty, bro. Jesus.
You playing with me, bro.
I don't even know if he's talking.
Oh my god. I am talking.
He is, and he said he fucked up.
I knew me. What?
He's telling you to shut up.
You also had him muted?
What?
I thought you said you also had him muted. That was what I said. Hey yo, you trying to give my boy Ezron some kids?
Oh my god. Carmine.
I'm pretty sure. You saw how he saved them kids from the sperm bank, bro. He could give you some kids, I might not be his, but
that
he
took like
some
a lot of heart, but we're just not gonna we're not gonna do this
bro. We're not gonna do this. Bro, I'm telling you. I still got him muted. I can't even hear him.
Yeah, he's telling you to
stop.
Is he? Hello, wait.
I three shot them for you, Ezra.
Oh.
Bro, he could give you some good kids, I'm telling you, bro.
Stop! Stop! You're making this weird. You can't do this.
How is it weird? She's off!
No! It's like you don't ship two people like that.
$300. Oh.
Thank you.
Some kids.
Ezra wanted to spit game, he would spit game, bro.
Bro.
I don't get mad, bro.
If you keep talking crap. Yeah.
Bro.
Shut up.
White man, shut up. Oh, I'm no kidding. Whoa.
Yeah.
Okay.
I can feel the awkwardness between them.
That's why I buy you. Oh no.
Wow, alright. Yeah. Right. I thought you were cool.
Keep playing with me.
He's not playing with me. I'll buy your land.
Hey yo. You gonna give me some white kids?
You can have kids. You got titties, but you do not have a vagina. Or do you?
What? Well, I'm actually trying to get. Not even gonna lie to you. My mom's friends thought I was weird because I wanted to have kids at 21.
21.
Yeah, I want to grow up with my kids, bro. I don't want to be too old.
I would be a great father.
I would not.
You would not.
I would not.
You said if you have a girl, you're throwing her out.
Aside from the drugs.
No, bro. You said no girls. I don't know, bro. This man says no.
That's different. I'll be a good father to the son, just not the daughter.
The boy. You don't be swearing lies to get. Nah, that sounded wrong.
Okay, bro. Okay.
I'm not that much of a fiend, bro.
You could be a deadbeat.
Like my father.
I don't even know how that hit.
Yeah, bro. I look up to my father.
Oh, not another three star.
You know your dad?
Me?
Yeah.
I know his name. That is.
I
also know his favorite football team, bro.
What is it? The Fags?
Pretty much, bro. The Tampa Bay Buccaneers.
Yeah.
No wonder he. Like, I'm glad he left. Who's gonna like the Bucks? Better off gone, bro.
He's better off gone.
if he told me he liked the Bucks, I would leave him.
Oh no. Wait, why am I getting 3 stocks? Hold on.
I don't know.
Why did this match go so fast?
Because the match is using a 3 stock by Kenny.
Yeah, come on.
Damn, that's the weird thing. There's nothing up with the stocks. No way, I died 2 times already.
Yeah, like one punch away.
He's hacking.
Two stocks, we'll take those. I mean, it's honestly a JV2. I mean, JV3, but alright.
Yeah,
that was still on white, but I won't count it.
Nah, you know why I think I'd be a good starter? Because I'd be the chill one, but I'd also be skating, you feel me? Like, not letting him do everything, but being the chill one.
Yeah, I get it.
Yeah. He's not gonna turn out like Aiden, I'll tell you that.
I'm gonna make him act white, but then I'm gonna send him to the hood for like a week.
Oh shit.
Now we'll bring him back and be like,
I'm drinking water when you said that.
I'm gonna hurt his feelings.
Put him in Beyond Scared 3.
They're gonna hurt his feelings.
My kid slaps me, yells at me.
Yo, you've seen that Beyond Scared Street? That it was like, I forgot, it was like, what's your favorite color? He was like, blue. He was like, your favorite color gonna be dick by the time you come out.
I saw that episode, bro. That was, oh, no. You saw that one where they were like stripping him and then they told him to lay on the bed? They take him up. And he stood still the entire. They picked him up and put him on the bed. He said, "You lay there."
Oh my god! He said, "Oh, you think you a crip?" Man said, "Next, I'm a real crip. I'm a blood. What you doing?" I was like, "Whoa, okay." He switched up real quick.
Crip.
What the hell?
And blood. You're on the wall.
Yeah, I'm like, bro, you can't do that. He tried.
Nah, bro. When they're interviewing him for the first time, bro, it'd be mad funny. He'd be like, I'm 6 years old, I beat my dad up, and I gang bang.
I won it for gang violence.
Yo, did y'all watch that one where the girl was talking to the girl security guard? She was like, oh, gonna swing at me. She swung real quick. Yo!
And then they stopped. They got mad after they told her to do it too.
What type of shoes you got on? Maybe like some Converse. Those are mine now.
Hey, give me those.
I was dying. You see everybody in there with Crocs. I'm like, damn, they're struggling.
Nah, now you wanna. Nah, now you're making me wanna.
I'm getting jumped by 2 black women. What the fuck?
I feel you, bro.
Oh my god, he's looked by weapon. Wait.
We don't talk about it, Carmine.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
Yeah, it was Megan Thee Stallion and Cardi B. They drugged me and took my money.
You thought you were gonna get the best threesome of your life, but really, you just got robbed.
Instead, they gave him the rob.
I thought they were gonna show me what the WAP meant. Instead, they showed me what the MOT was.
The MOT was! What's the MOT?
Like an actual ass mop, my guy.
They hit me with a Bill Cosby special.
Sorry, banging him with a mop. What the what? The Aiden's mop special.
I said that.
No!
I don't even remember what I... Oh, Bill Cosby, that's what I said.
The Bill Cosby special.
Bill Cosby. Is he? Aiden's mom is definitely Bill Cosby, though.
Definitely Bill Cosby, you're gonna be real.
You put the thing in the pudding.
Ooh, fuck. Please don't jump me. Please. Why? 2 black women, bro.
You do it like this, then you do it like that. You do it like this, then you do it.
Hey, if someone be one, you got this.
You're a man.
Never mind, not with that hand. That's exactly what I
was willing to do. Sometimes when I'm lonely, I put my dick in the lonely. Do it once or twice, I'm
horny. Stop it, bro. That's gonna be stuck in my head all day because of you. I'm gonna be trying to sleep and that's gonna be replaying in my mind. I'm gonna be sitting there tossing and turning, thinking about
kicking my... Tossing and turning.
Tossing and turning, wondering why my penis is burning. It was Bill Cosby.
Damn, you hear this, savage? He got raped by Bill Cosby, Cardi B.
He's damn Bill Cosby and Cardi B.
Damn, that sounds like a mess to be had. All you hear is ah while you're getting raped, bro.
Oh, and then R. Kelly peed on me.
Damn, that was you, bro. Damn.
Yeah. They was like, why was you standing there? You couldn't move. I was just sitting there. He was staring at it, bro.
He thought it was raining.
It just kept coming, bro. It was screaming.
He thought it was raining.
Bro, y'all seen the Boondocks when they did their take on that?
Yeah.
It was like, you could have moved. He was like, did you want to get peed on? You could have just moved.
You were going to pee on. Are you going to stand there? Are you going to move?
Exactly.
No, I'm frozen in shock. Like, why did you
Nah, bro, the grandpa from the Boondocks was mad funny.
Bro.
I haven't seen the Boondocks in a long time. I need to rewatch that. I need to rewatch a lot of stuff.
Sometimes. Damn it, no, that song is stuck in my head.
Shut up, Carmine.
It's stuck in my head now.
I'm gonna go get some more food.
Yeah, I'm actually thirsty.
I'll be back. Okay, then.
Yo, remember when Cardi's pictures got leaked of her titties, and then people were photoshopping Yamcha and the crater on there?
Oh my god.
Shit, look like pancakes.
Like, how are your nipples gonna be bigger than my head? It don't make sense.
Oh my god. Oh, I forgot my mom made mac and cheese.
Congrats.
What the fuck up? Go eat some.
You want that? You gonna fair, Carmine?
Yeah, sure. Come microwave some.
Is it? Yeah. Actually, just tell your mom to come by.
Yeah, she don't want to pull up over there.
Is it because she thinks my mom's going to call the cops on her because she's black?
Nah, she just don't like your mom in general.
It's good, I don't need it.
Your mom's kind of bipolar, bro. You're
telling me? I gotta live with you. How do you think I feel?
Oh, no.
I do that. My hand is messed up. It's alright.
Carmine, hit that nice freestyle again.
Nice freestyle.
Yeah.
Savage gotta say I can't curse. I don't want it to be weird.
Shit, snap, crackle, pop.
Yo, Savage, can I freestyle again? Sure. Got you.
I told you, bro, those vocals. They be going too hard. You sound like a boogie. Swear to God.
I'm
too far from my place.
Nah, I actually put my stepfather on a boogie.
Oh my god.
You're lying, what he said?
He said, what's the song? I said. I showed him the song. He's like, alright. And then earlier, he was listening to A Boogie. My mom's like, bro, turn that off. I don't want to listen to that. He was disrespecting A Boogie, but he like A Boogie now. He's gonna have to learn to listen to A Boogie.
I'll kiss my homies good night.
High as a bitch.
People call it gay, but we do it all day.
People call it gay, but you still tight.
That's what I'ma say, cause I really don't pray.
On my knees every day, but no, I'm not gay.
Ooh. With them balls I play. Yeah. No, it's okay.
Whoa!
Ooh, with my niggas I lay.
Whoa, what?
All right, I'm done.
In a bed, sleeping together. We gay.
That's the whole premise of
grab
this story.
Grab my penis and I let that cum spray.
Okay. Oh. No more.
Yeah, no more.
You rhyme by saying okay. You can't tell me it's over when you're still rhyming.
Exactly.
I am.
Yeah. I am or yeah. I don't want to be like that. I just died to corrupt poopy.
Actually, an animal, mammal. Little bitch got a back of a camel. Pussy boy, you look like a ramble.
Why she left?
Go stand in fan. Hey. Fuck, dog, fuck.
That's why my hands right now.
Wait, you said her Wi-Fi?
Yeah, that's what it said.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So
text
her
to join
back.
I'm lagging too.
The fuck?
Oh, that is so cold.
Shut up.
That's so cold.
Ho.
I told you a ho ho. You gonna take that?
What?
Ho ho.
You called me a ho? You nigger.
Jesus.
Honestly, right now,
right out my window.
Three Nick. No, I'm
joking. I told him, they told me to worry.
You wanna fuck that bird.
My booty gon' feelin' real tight. It'll be fine if a nigga come stretch it out tonight.
What?
Ooh. Tonight. Call me cracker. Cause I'm white. Ooh. Yeah. You don't tell my mom. Like I'm light. Ooh.
Okay. Can't see a gay
and my booty hole real bright. Ooh.
Whoa, what? It's not even hot. Like, boy.
Getting high on the fly like a kite.
Ooh. Fuck your boots all night.
I bust a nut near every single night.
Wait, what?
Fight.
The white hey. From the office. You texted her, bro? I like this one. If we said this to Mariana, she'd be thinking weird.
What?
If we said all these gay lyrics in front of Mariana, she'd be looking at us weird. You said in front of K, she'll just be dying laughing.
Yeah.
Damn, I just got some really bad deja vu. What the hell?
Yeah, it'd be like that. Fuck you in the bed like a Scooby Snack.
Yeah, laying in bed. While eating gives me head.
Okay.
I'm just trying to get bread. Okay. Swear to God, I'm not gay.
Swear to God, I'm not gay. It's like that video when he goes, I'm not racist.
Yeah, at the end, he's just like,
I'm not racist, but.
Niggas?
But I am.
I'm not racist, but I swear I hate Nick. No, I'm sorry.
I swear I hate you.
I was gonna rhyme, but I already cut it off, so it was just like, it doesn't work.
I mean, you could've kept on going.
Like Carmine did with his penis.
What did I do with my penis?
Cut it off.
Okay.
Yeah, swear to God, he cut off his penis. Hey, I'm high, like Venus. Hey. I don't even know what this means, but penis.
You cut off your penis, it'll grow back.
That sucks. I don't want to deal with that.
It'll grow back longer.
Trust me, it won't.
It, no, trust me, it won't. I've tried this.
It's a stump now.
This ain't it.
You said it's a stump now.
It used to be a great tree with a massive bush, bro. What they doing with it?
When you were shaving, did you miss the tip? Like, what the hell?
Nah, bro, Aiden did it off.
Whoa.
Oh, okay. No.
That's I am Muhammad Ali.
I told that man, Mike Tyson, it didn't taste good, he still wanted to try.
Okay.
Well, then you gonna catch a bit of sweat in your mouth.
Why? There's sauce on my head. Okay, thank you for killing me. Fucking bite my fingers.
Why do I have this scythe? I don't ever choose this scythe.
Yeah. Alright, calm down. You don't have to combo me.
It'd be crazy if I do a whole combo on you, but I don't know any. I asked choosing them to teach me, they just said okay, and then they did it.
Nice job, Ezra.
Nice job, Ezra.
Uh-oh.
He left the whole thing. He dipped on us. He was singing gay verses. And
I mean, it was because of lag, apparently. Oh, obviously.
It wasn't.
Ooh.
His mom is dead freaking bipolar, though. Bro, we're dead. We're there chilling. We're vibing and everything. All of a sudden, she looks at me like I'm crazy. Like, bro. You ever seen a Hispanic man before? What's going on? I know you dated a couple, like damn. Bro, this man has six stepdads, bro.
God damn.
Still can't find a dad.
She's a freak.
She's a freak.
That's what I said. I was like, she's a freak.
I thought you said he's a freak. I was about to say, oh, he's a freak, definitely. But yeah. Pretty little birds. Right out my window. And I told you, don't worry. Worry? What? This morning I was listening to Envy Me, bro.
Cowboy?
No. The fuck? YK Osiris.
Oh, is it YK? I thought it was fucking Cowboy.
Oh my god.
I don't know why I thought so. Police house, really.
Sure.
Wow, he dodged it. What a move.
I like your moves.
Show me your moves. Fucking does that and be like, I like your moves.
Show me your moves. Oh, wait. I got a championship color. Hold on. I gotta put in the code.
Okay.
If you
okay. God Slayer's on Apex? That's crazy. Is that God Slayer's on Apex? We haven't played Apex in like mad long.
Yeah, freaking, I wanna play other game than this, bro.
Honestly.
But guess what?
Yeah, once it cuts like past 9 o'clock, well, past like 7, all my streams are just turned into Brawlhalla, so.
Yeah. If they pop down, you don't. Wait, what?
What?
Did I do the wrong one? I think I did the wrong one. Hold on. I did the wrong code. I'm gonna say, no way somebody took my code, bro. Who else lives here and plays Brawlhalla, bro? I tried to get my sister to play. She didn't like it. Is that an O or a zero? I'm gonna try zero.
It's an acquired taste.
5J. I mean, she was doing kind of good, not gonna lie. Well, I have to put like the dash symbol in between them.
There it
is. Wowie! Are you at dipped? Are you dipped on this? Oh, my bad. Was we saying too much gay stuff?
No, it was just loud.
Oh, so you like the gay stuff?
No.
You don't. There's no really good way to word that. You'd be like, I like you saying gay stuff. No, like, how else is she supposed to respond to that? Beep, 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 beep.
When we pop out, we don't really take tests. Matter of fact, I'm gonna actually play that song right now. I'm not even watching the stream. I have the stream on pause.
One of the doubters.
near there.
There's a whole tournament happening. I'm not even paying attention.
Nice grab against a follow-up. Kyler Alice just going to be falling underneath with an air. Goes for the down air. Doesn't go back up. And Kyler Alice moves the first stop.
Which is like Osiris. Envy me. There's a gay version? What? Oh, it was Cowboy. My bad. You was right.
Okay. Thank you.
Bitch.
Alright.
I could give you the lamb.
What? I look up type. I'm about to put up type beats, and I get to type, and it says on my search bar, types of kisses on loop.
You probably say shut up.
Not now.
I saw the I'm with the gang, I'm with the mob, what would you say? Changes the stream and some music will be played. I did the wrong thing. Ooh.
I got sucked back into that. That's so gay.
I mean, if you like even go to the side, not like side like on the floor, but like if you like jump like right like that instantly, you're still gonna get caught by it.
I guess.
I got confused by it too when I was playing against one.
No.
I should laugh again.
Cause he wasn't talking.
Wow, you're killing me. Gang, I'm with the mob before you thinking.
How about? No, I thought you were going to move a little bit. No. Oh.
What's this one? Oh. Ooh.
Oh, shit. My fault.
I haven't heard this one in a minute. Wait, what? Oh. The gang. And it's gonna be a robbery. Looks like a chain. I'm a killer, but I'm sorry. But I can change weight. And it's for your body. It's for your brain. I'm from poverty, man. We ain't have a thing. It's a lot of animosity with the ocean on me. Some killers rock me, little nigga. Don't get paid. I got an account for that more. Now your account, like, let's just go straight up. I know you want it. Oh. Oh, fuck. That was good.
Bro, have you seen that video? No, when he was on, they was on Wildin' Out and they performed this song. And and it was like, oh yeah, cause Polo G, he was doing the ad lib. He's gonna. But it was supposed to be a clean version. So, Lil TJ was rapping. And he was like, my hands could do the job. And he was going to leave out the masturbate part. And all you hear is like, it gets silent. And Polo G just says, masturbate. It was mad funny. And they left it in too. Left it in the show.
You know what I'm going to play?
That's not embarrassing, bro.
You know, in every music video, they always have to have either Lean in a cup shaking in ice, or it's just Lean with iced tea shaking it with ice. As you know, Carmine ain't gonna be a drinker. I'm gonna have some iced tea. They're gonna be like, yo, Carmine, you drinking that good Lean? I'm gonna be like, nah, I'm drinking that good juice. Then you hit the spot. Tastes like candy. Sweet like fruit. Wet like water. Then the love on you withdrawals. But she mine. I'm talking. Ooh, too bad. Peek-a-boo. Ooh! His color, he's bleeding. Walking slash. Strike bleeding. Walking slash.
Bro, I'm sad. I was trying to tell you this, but I was like, I'm sad now. Well, not now, but like, you know, I'm sad because like my friend, she left to New Jersey.
For how long?
I don't know, about, like, she only did a one-way flight, so it's just like, okay, she's gonna stay there for, like, however she wants to stay there. But she said, like, about 2 weeks, 3 weeks.
So no cuddling?
Yup.
Yeah, you're gonna be one of those cuddles, isn't she?
Yup. Nah, then. But, like, I mean, we did, like, before she left. Like, no, not before she left, but like yesterday. That's why I wasn't on. Cause like I told you, we went and get tested and stuff. And, you know, bro, it was mad funny. She was like mad nervous. Like she's one of those, like, she kinda has anxiety. Like, you know. Like, or like, she's like one of those people that are reserved. Like, they don't wanna make a scene and shit. But they was like, we were sitting online, and she was like, she was saying something. She was like, I'm gonna hit you. And I was like, you know what, I'm gonna scream. If you hit me again, I'm going to scream. I'm gonna be really loud, and everybody's gonna look at you. She was like, alright, no. But that shit was mad funny. And but yeah, we basically just watched we watched Spider-Man, the one with Tobey Maguire.
Oh, that's the best one. Are you dancing?
Pizza time.
Pizza time? Can I get an extra pepper mountain, sausage, all the meats? Pizza time. Let me put my heart in this bit.
But yeah, we watch Sharknado.
Oh, that's a good movie. I love that movie.
It is. It's good, but it's so ass.
I know. I love all of them. I think there's like five or six of them.
It's so bad, but it's just like, you know, you can't look away.
I love all of them. Damn. I love those movies. That was the first shark movie I've ever watched, bro. Besides Jaws and all that. Mm-hmm. Who should I be? I don't want to be you because you know you're gay.
What?
What? Tombstone, will you marry me? What?
Damn, this motherfucker too crazy, Saucy.
South? Hey.
Hey, that shit ride 88.
Who should I be? I don't know what to be. This is real. Forget there's a random button. I'm freaking retarded. Hold on, wait, don't hit me yet. My mom was telling me about the videos where, you know, the dude will just walk it, will be singing in the car to the dude's lyrics. And then she'll turn off the music and the dude is still singing the sad lyrics.
Yeah.
Bro, I be dying laughing, bro. Dude, like, damn. My mom said, Carmine, don't start listening to the song and then just turn off the music and then just start keep on singing, bro. I'm not built for that. I'm like, oh, okay. It's like, damn. Not even for Rod Wave? Come on. Big nigga emotions, bro. Come on.
Big nigga emotions.
Lesbians.
I mean, I do like girls.
So I'm starving, you marry me. Finally, they will carry me. Finally, I can rest in peace. Finally, finally. I'm surprised you didn't say the N-word at all. Hey, John?
No.
But damn, he got a mix. I gotta ask her if she lives in Connecticut, bro. I'm finna bag.
I said, I've been flirting
with this girl for a minute, bro. I said, bro, I'm finna bag real quick.
My God.
Bro, I've been called an 8 and handsome, bro. I got it. Yeah, yeah. Fuck this. Oh,
ah. Ah, fuck.
You bad, bro? Finally! She runner, she a track star. That nigga hit my back and it really hurts. Finally! Probably shouldn't be saying okay shit about I'm listening to this song, should I? Big nigga emotions, bro, come on. Finally, rest in peace. Oh my god, you didn't even use your dodge. I could have kept on going.
What?
Oh, I was about to say, peace talk?
Nah.
She said no? Alright, gotta play my song.
Okay. Oh, that's my shit.
Song it is.
You yeah, already know what time it is. Just another vibe stream.
Here's some raindrops falling. Raindrops fall and the beauty of fall are shining through. Reconnect with my mind when I think of you sometimes. With you, just the two of us. We can make it if we try. Just the two of us. Nothing inside. Just the two of us. You and I.
I'm very tired.
I don't care.
I know, but I just had to tell you that I was tired.
So did you get high from the brownie, or no?
Whoa, bro, you gotta watch the stream.
Wait, like, you still have the stream on?
It was still in the stream, yeah. It was the last. I think it was the last Brawlhalla stream right now.
No, because well, you said one. That you was gonna turn off the stream, so nobody knew.
Oh, it might be private, but I don't know. If I had to make it private for something else in the video, then yeah. But I didn't private it because I was high. Would never.
That's content, bro.
I was trying to play Titanfall, the campaign, and I got high. Like really, really high, and I left the stream. Like I went to sleep, and I left the stream on for 7 hours.
7 hours.
Yeah, it's a Titanfall stream, and I just left it on for 7 hours. I think I did that for Rainbow too.
For what?
I definitely did that for Rainbow too. Rainbow Six Siege. I don't even call it Rainbow like that. I just like, you know.
The two of us. You and I.
I didn't even go over there today. They're gonna think that I only come over there just because Mia's there. But
what did they also have you watching the house?
No, I don't watch the house. They're still there. They just like make me watch the dog, and they want me to hang out and shit.
Oh. Yeah, Edgeman's back on.
Okay. I don't have notifications for him, I guess. I understand.
Ooh, shh, you know this song.
Oh no, I don't have him at it. Or you just not on.
You know this song.
Probably.
The night.
Oh, there we go.
Has come. And the land is gone.
I think this is my freaking pre-K graduation, bro.
Same. No, not pre-K. Definitely not pre-K. It was like second grade. No.
Hey, I had a bigger brain than you, bro?
Probably. It's understandable.
Understandable. Short nigga vibes. Let's go.
Oh, okay.
And all is stand by me.
Come on. I wanted it.
Hey yo, bitch is dick writing, bro. Dudes were gay first, bro. Bitch is dick writing. Yo, I was really hating on females for a second. I was like, bro, dudes gotta become gay. All of a sudden, girls are gay. I was like, yo, I was on some type of mood. I don't know what I was on. Come on, I want to just picture him.
No.
Oh, come on, let me see something. You're a faggot. You're a faggot. You're a black man vibe?
Yep.
It's not coming back.
Oh, fuck, I choked
you. You're not grabbing it either. You're not grabbing it either, bro. Oh, Stan now. Damn. God damn, Stan. What you got this man on? Whoa, Stan.
Why did the violin get so loud just now?
What
was that? I said, why did the violin get so loud?
Oh yeah, I forgot. There's violins and music. Ignore me.
Okay.
Ignore me. How do you know?
How do you know what? That violins are in music, my guy? Oh, fuck. I thought my downbeat could work. Nope.
Oh!
He tried.
Oh, Stan!
Whoa, stand. Damn.
Oh, fuck.
How do you still have a stock left?
Cause, reasons. No, he did. He fucking covered all the options. Gay.
Big brain. Damn, now I want to listen to Sleepy Hollow.
You do that. Yeah, let's switch up the vibe.
Me no sabe. Oh, it's dying. This man made a beat to everything. He made a beat to chicken wing. Chicken wing, hot dog and bologna. Oh.
Down there.
Okay. I just
give up.
Town, girl.
What?
It is.
Lonely world. Something about train.
Fine.
Love to see it.
Sleepy Hollow.
You do that.
This song only came out how many years ago? Only 8 years ago.
I don't do that. I tried to turn around. What the fuck? I was gay.
You could turn around out there? I don't think you could turn around.
What do you mean? I mean, like.
I thought it was like a Mordex thing where you could throw the person in a different direction.
No.
Shut the fuck up.
No.
I'm gonna all retarded that shit, bitch.
I mean, don't do retarded shit, and I won't call you a retard, now.
Yo, I said that to her. Dad called me in front of my mom just to call me stupid. Answer me up.
Oh, nice.
Like, bro, I said, damn, you're not thinking about me? And then hang up. Body.
Damn, why is that so hard?
It's like,
wow,
no, it's
the
like,
misclick. Did you see me just fucking stutter step, just dumbfounded? Like, what the fuck? Come on,
bro. That one hit, bro. This, hold on, wait. This is like freaking Jigglypuff's back end, bro. Oh. Destroys, bro. Don't stop believing. Oh, gotta grab you.
Keep going for that. I'm so shit at this game.
Stop believing. You try to do the distraction shit on me, bitch.
I didn't.
You a faggot.
That was definitely in this code, so.
Oh my god. I don't play Nino Sabes.
Okay.
Nino Sabes. Nino Sabes. Nino Sabes. Oh, you serious? Rock City? Oh, you
so shit at this game, bro.
I know, bro. You're mad ass at this. Bro, I'm already at orange.
Yeah, you almost got it on fucking thing.
Ooh.
If I punch you off, you just, you don't you die to that.
I'm retarded.
Dude, you get hit by that though. My boy.
What?
Oh wow, I actually lost this. Let's go.
No way. No way. Clutch up. The damage though, you did way more.
Yeah. I know. It's okay.
Damn it, I thought I was going to get it. I was going to pick him. Ooh. Hey. Ooh.
I don't have the brain cells to play against Godslayer right now.
Either, that's why I just kick him.
Yeah, but like now, especially, I don't have the brain cells.
And when I don't feel like fighting you. Yes, we do.
I can't hear shit. Turn this off, Carmine.
No.
Turn this shit off.
No, nigga.
That's fine.
Oh no, when I started listening to you. Done? Who are you playing?
Oh my god, Carmine. Every single time you have spear, you decide, let me spam down in fucking downtown. It's very funny.
Oh. Damn it, I thought it would reach.
No.
Jesus. Oh, Jesus!
Oh, everybody's
no!
gonna hit. Oh, everybody's gonna hit.
Oh, no!
Bop. The steel. Oh, I am at 2 stocks. There's no way. I'm that shit at this game. Come on. Yeah, I'm fucking my brain cells right now. Everybody
okay.
Not working right now.
Oh, he did that. Thought I did that.
Stop. I hit somebody.
I hit somebody.
Can I run over there and get that, that spike ball right there?
Hey, you want it? Sure, I got
yeah,
it. Oh, damn, I was gonna throw it to you.
Yeah, nah. Yeah, it's not
throw the spike ball back to him?
Thank you for fighting while I'm not doing anything. Do 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 do. Oh, that's not where I wanted that. Oh, another one. Do 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 do.
Hey,
no. You want that sword? Damn. How did you die to that? You were really lying. I didn't know that. Oh. Don't do that. Yeah, I didn't see him. Thank you. Down B. Down B. Don't hit me.
Oh, I didn't even see him. I was busy trying to see if
he was looking at the ball and fucking. He just sneaks around. Oh, Carmine. I mean, Godslayer is like one down B away. Can I hit you with down B?
Oh, me? Oh.
Pop. No, you're supposed to like slide up still. That was gay.
Oh, I keep on saying drugs.
He is definitely like off it on cocaine.
Off it.
I missed a thing! I missed the input! Bring that ass here, boy! Bro. What's your favorite color? Your favorite your color gonna be dick by the time.
Oh, I thought he was gonna say pink or something. He said dick. Oh, my favorite color is purple. Like purple. What's chill?
It is chill. I don't like it. It's not my favorite color, but it's a good color. It sure is.
I just want to kill this man.
Please stop playing. Please stop. Ah!
So I just wanted to kill you one time.
Cause I'm black.
I'm lagging cause I'm black.
No, I'm not
lying. Yes, he is. The fuck?
No, I'm not.
I remember when Ezra thought he was white. I was about to say.
Thought that I was white?
Yeah, uh-huh. Ezra thought you was white the first time. Because you have that white type of voice. You don't have, like, a soul in your voice.
I get it.
Shut up.
Are you light skin? That's something a light skin would say, you had ass.
Yeah,
first of all.
No, thank you.
Second of all, do you have like curly
hair? I
don't
want to be a light skin no more. I don't want to be a light skin no more. See the type of person. He is the man that bites his lip, bro.
I was about to say, I was like, do you have curly hair and bite your lip?
I run around like Jay.
Y'all niggas all gay. I don't know.
That's why.
Beautiful. Oh, distraction.
I was still looking at the bomb.
It was a distraction. It was all planned.
Me no sabe. Me no sabe.
Alright, time to 2v1, Godslayer.
Yes, let's go. Put on teams. Turn on teams.
I bet.
I don't think he knows what. Do you know how to play?
Yeah, I can put match. Probably. Oh yeah.
Took it right close.
Do. Thank you. I tried my best.
Wait, hold on. Okay, it's good.
My nuts is good, no man.
I was about to say, I hope this man doesn't turn on team damage.
I was going to, but...
Spin.
Can I make it fair? What the fuck? Who the fuck picked random? You dick.
Why, what happened?
Cause we got small man. Okay, never mind, actually.
It's okay, it's not that bad.
I was like, I actually like small man, so never mind.
I know, right? You just ran right into it.
Alright, no, help me.
No.
Help. Ooh, team. Team combos, we have those.
Team combos. Team combos,
shit.
We eat those.
Don't well, I don't know why I DI'd the wrong
one. Just died to it, never mind. Come on, boy, you can't make me regret saying we eat those. Come on.
Oh, whoops. Sorry, I'm supposed to play good.
I thought I ran into that. I was about to say, damn, I'm dead.
Why did you... Down B. Hit him into my down B. That's what Hattori double is turned into. Just hit him into my down B and we win.
Keep on trying to do that combo. I don't know why. I should stop it.
Hmm. You still have 3 stocks! Please, die! Oh, whoops, I kinda looked the wrong way. Oh, fuck! I'm so sorry! Okay, he's out of here. Good.
Nice.
Understandable.
Understandable. You like every time you start getting hit, bro.
Damn. Oh fuck, I didn't mean to do that. Damn. Wow. Oh, I'm going the old way.
Oh, I'll try to keep you down there. Stay over there, bro. I was not spamming up, Sig. Relax. Relax, relax. Don't cap right now, bro. Kinda was, though.
Oh.
What happened?
I mean, he said it. I have 1 stock, by the way.
You have 1 stock?
Oh, fuck. Yeah.
Oh, I have 2 stocks, never mind.
Yeah, you have 2 stocks. You gotta carry if I get comboed 1 more time. Okay, there you go. Go and stop lagging. I'm sorry.
I'm sinning.
Ba da ba ba ba.
Back shots sound kinda good right now.
Receiving or giving?
Both. What?
I said you stuttered. I was like, oh no.
I
didn't know
how to answer it. I got stuck. I was like, wait, what? I thought of giving in a different way. I was like, whoa. Oh, you're supposed to get a weapon?
Whoops.
Oh, why'd you stop him? Come on!
No, I was being fair, because it's 2-1.
Fair? It's a 2v1! It's not supposed to be fair!
Well... Yeah. Also, he was lagging.
You know he was talking to you, right? You know what? That's keep on going for the kill. Emmett said, calm down. He's the one going for him. I was like, what the hell? How do I do that? Is it?
Why are you just letting me get comboed, bro?
When he starts hitting, he's not lagging no more. Alright? Remember that.
So then what else are we supposed to do, bro?
You ain't getting up here, but aw, damn it, he got up. Oh, why did I think he was gonna jump?
No problem.
Got him.
Okay, cool.
Thank you.
thought of doing the move.
Sounds nice.
Awful.
Ice, three stock? Three stock?
Alright, I'll put on team attack because you're lagging.
No, no.
You sure?
I consent.
Alright, keep going.
And that hammer gonna go crazy. I mean. You sound mad.
I get it.
That kind of sounds like mad. Upside side sink. That was square. What are you looking at? Jesus.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, I did the wrong thing.
Oh, oh. I wasn't even on my edge.
Ooh, what you listening to? The music in the background. Sounds good. Why'd I let him get the axe? Okay. Ah! I like my bitches. Red bone. That's right. Jello. Light skin. Yellow. That's right.
Blood.
Oh, no. Damn, Denmark shocked us too?
Oh, oh. Fuck. Please stop. That scared please me. Stop.
What is
oh,
this? Fuck. That scared me.
Damn. Oh, damn. Oh, damn.
Dodge, Evan, dodge!
I did. I fucking used it already. Oh, you... I fucked up.
No.
Alright, it's just a 1v1.
I'm trying to 1v1.
Oh, shit.
Damn.
Oh, damn.
Oh, I thought you was gonna jump. I'm gonna slide.
Bro, how did that sound that way? Just said that.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. I'm tired. Cause we got a good thing.
I'm about to lose.
Oh.
No, you're not. I'm not that good at the game. You're dead.
We have lost the 2v1. We are ass.
It's Saros. Why can't I press X? Bro, is X working for y'all or not?
Yes. Sure.
Am I stuck here? I'm stuck in the winning screen. What the hell? Oh! Whoa, my game is lagging.
Oh wait. Oh, my stuff went offline. What the hell?
There you go. Well, who just turns off their PlayStation like that? I go through the process of putting it into rest mode. Godslayer, are you there? I'm gonna play Rainbow Six Siege real quick. Get on Rainbow.